Scotty, you cannot cut back on funding. You will regret this!
You know, David, you've been going around saying how much better you are at City Skylines. You've been talking like
this. I haven't even...
You've been talking like this behind my back
behind my
for
back.
A long time now.
Behind my back.
I don't think you'll do it again. Bet I do. Chris.
Chris. Which one are we going to go to? Islands?
City Skylines. What? Which one did I pick?
I think you picked Two Rivers.
It's always Woodbury with you, isn't it?
It's
either Woodbury or Skid Row. I don't know. I did the same thing. Or fucking...
Or your Skid Row.
Winterfell.
Down on Skid!
Whoa. He's going to be my favourite black person. Not that I dislike the other ones, but... Like...
Left Hand Trump?
I like Australia.
Yeah. Music got very wondrous all of a sudden.
I really want Americans to switch to left-hand traffic just to see...
Just to watch them squirm.
Just to watch things get messy for a
Scotty, we got highway connections. We got train connections. We got ship connections. We got plane connections.
You know, in Robocop, Kurtwood Smith boasts that he's got the connections. In that scene, he says, I got enough muscle in this city to shove so much of this factory up your stupid wop ass that you'll be shitting snow for a year.
Whoa! I'm in the game!
Is there such a thing as watching too much Robocop?
No.
Good.
Why? Have you watched Robocop 2 yet?
I fear I may have reached that point.
Oh, okay.
What? Robocop 2? No, there was a...
Okay, I thought you meant by too much Robocop, you meant you watched all the Robocop, but no, you didn't.
Robocop 2 was on the television the other night. I did see a bit where they cut Murphy to pieces and then, like, threw him out of a moving car.
That's nice.
So they got this animatronic, what's the name of the guy that plays him? Shit.
Oh. God.
I keep thinking Lance Henriksen.
No,
he's
shut
the guy from Aliens.
Murphy.
Murphy.
Officer Murphy.
He's in Star Trek Into Darkness and Son of Anarchy as well.
You fucking ruined it.
I
swear his name was always in my head, and then you asked me.
His name? Alright, don't look, I'm gonna Google it.
Jesus.
Oh, wait, no, I remember it now.
Kurtwood Smith.
Peter Weller.
Peter Weller.
Is it Peter Weller?
Yeah, it's Peter Weller.
You know, he looks very funny when he's an animatronic head.
Is this the only road I have?
Is this all there was? Why did I bother? You'll have time. That's the song he sings to Leonard Nimoy now. Because you're gonna die.
Oh.
Yes, it's happened to a lot of people I know. The president, my loves, the Pope, they all had hope.
I want to replace this road because I didn't want to... I didn't want to put that road, but that was the only road I had.
Think of how much more depressing that William Shatner song is going to be when he dies.
Oh, don't say that.
It's the truth.
Don't say that, Scotty.
Because you're going to die.
I'm just going to remove this road, because I want a one-way road.
Joey Ramone. Joey Ramone. See, you've already blown a lot of the budget. You made fun of me.
I haven't blown a lot of the budget. How much budget did I have?
Well, same as me.
Barry Budget. I fucking hate those ads.
What?
That's some radio ad.
You're not with I Know, are you?
No, I'm with a doo-doo.
I got bought out today.
By who? The Ironet guy?
Some bunch called, I think, TPG.
Oh, TPG!
I've never heard of them. Because I'm a big player in the...
Wait, Ironet got bought by TPG?
Yeah.
I thought it was the other way around. I thought,
No, it's an outright sort of buyout, kind of takeover, railroad tycoon style.
Wow.
Which... I don't know if that actually is going to affect us at all. I mean...
I'm getting pretty technical already. I'm going to do a roundabout.
Wait, where's the roundabout? You were just about to put one down. Why did you stop?
No, I'm making my own roundabout, Scott.
I'm like a disappointed wife. Why did you stop?
I'm making my own roundabout, Scott.
Oh, right. You're going to do it your way.
Yeah.
Well, this can't go wrong.
No, it can't go wrong. You're right.
That's already looking a bit...
A bit what, Scotty? A bit perfect? What happened? What happened to the roundabout?
Community. It wasn't meant to, take your breath away? See, it starts in a...
Oh, I missed a bit. Hang on. I missed a bit. It's alright. It's alright, everyone. This is not a roundabout, then. Fuck it.
You should be able to use this... The road building tools in this game to make a racetrack.
Racetrack?
That'd be good. The race car track.
Okay, what I'll do is I'll just build a... You're already laughing at me for, this foolish, How do I just make it... I just want to curve it,
Curve the bullet.
I do want to curve the bullet.
Let's have another Twitter. Twitter's good fun. Oh, Brian May. No, not her again. It's this blonde singer chick he's fucking obsessed with. Brian, pack it in. We don't want to hear her music.
This is impossible.
See, it's not so...
It's alright.
It's not so easy,
no,
is it?
No, I'm good at this game.
Well, you want to be good at this game. You want so badly to be good at this game, but,
I don't want it like that. I just want it to curve. It's the snapping.
Are you putting this on, like...
No, what? No.
Well, like in a second, you're going to, like, unveil the actual skill and really...
I did it.
Okay.
Okay, now we can stop fucking around with the road. We can start building road.
You haven't lost too much money.
Is the snapping? Alright. Where's the snapping?
It did just snap.
No, that was on the curve road. Okay.
It's a generously sized little avenue.
It is, Scotty. Thank you.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, right. Thanks, Eve.
You gotta admire the video.
You do have to admire the video. Like, I'm not... Actually, no, I want a four-lane road.
Four-lane. That's when,
Six-lane.
That's when six of your executives hang themselves.
I want a four-lane road here. Can I just undo it? No.
And I've operated at a loss for 3 years! I'm gonna need your resignation.
I know the game's currently paused.
But the company's in shipshape.
Thank you, game. Alright.
See, you could've just built that over there.
Nah.
It's virtually the same thing.
Nobody
knows cities like David knows cities.
I know cities. And, this is gonna be a city, Scotty.
Oh, good.
I just wanted to make sure you knew. This is gonna be a city.
To be remembered.
Oh, shit.
Oh, look at that.
Whatever, it's fine. I don't care enough to,
So you've just blown another 10,000 on this intricate road. You're doing exactly what I did.
No, it's fine.
You're confident you're not going to run out of money the way I did?
Yes. Yes.
So confident.
So confident.
Well, shouldn't you start putting...
My confidant.
Shouldn't you start zoning things?
Okay, well, let me have a look at, Is it like a wind? What's this? No. It looks more futuristic than...
It's a coal power plant.
Than it is.
Yeah, it should just be a hole in the ground with men throwing coal into it.
Okay, there's a lot of wind there. I could put the wind farm there. No, I don't want a wind farm.
People will complain about anything.
Do I want a wind farm?
Have you ever heard people complain about wind farms before? Do you know what Joe Hockey said?
What?
He said they were offensive. Oh, yeah. It's so offensive to be driving one day and see, what, a couple of fucking fans on a hillside? You fat fuck. Anyway. That's my rebuttal. My very political...
How much does that make? 40.
Damn,
so this makes 24. All
it
right.
Makes 200. Wait, what's that one? What? I got started again.
They make enough. That's a coal power plant.
Oh, okay.
That's
down to 21 now.
That's fine.
Once you start having to build water stuff, you're gonna be fucked.
It's all right. I'm gonna start zoning now.
Oh, okay. Now you can fucking know what it feels like to have a bunch of whingers living in this town. Oh, there's no power. There's no water. What are you doing?
What? I'm making a commercial.
Oh, how do you do it manually?
What? Oh, there's different, there's Phil, there's Marquis, there's Jeff, there's...
Marquez, I think you mean.
Marquez.
You need to have fucking spicks in the
town. Alright, and then we'll, do a big road off here as well. Actually, no, hang on. Can I do forestry over here? Is that good?
What do you mean forestry?
You can do,
Can you cut them down? Is that it?
No.
Can you cut down the woods?
You can,
with music.
Where's... Okay, there's districts. You can do districts where you can, like...
Doesn't the game have music?
I turned it down a little bit, but it's unpaused, so...
Oh, right, okay, don't worry, I'll take it.
Thank you. Thank you! This'll be good.
David's building his town to the Fat Controller theme. I've always found the emotionally abusive traits of the Fat Controller to be kind of disturbing.
Like what?
Take the episode where Henry drives into the tunnel. Right.
Yep.
He goes into this fucking tunnel and doesn't want to come out again because he's worried that the rain will spoil his lovely green paint and red stripes. Everyone knows the story. It's classic.
Yes.
It's a classic.
It's a tale as old as time.
But, you fucking said, no. Don't you dare. No,
Don't you dare!
Don't you dare bring Beauty and the Beast into it. But his solution is, after we can't haul the fucking train out, drag him, trembling into the rain, we build a wall and lock him up for good so he can never come out again. And it's like...
What?
First of all, it's a waste of a perfectly good locomotive.
Why are they building a wall to trap him? What?
Why didn't they employ...
What's going on?
Like, psychology instead. Have the trains fake a horrible accident and say, oh my god, nobody can help this train. Except... Henry, you're the only one. It's like the only ship in the quadrant thing that always happens in Star Trek. They've got so many ships.
I don't know how they... Yeah, every only time, ship in the quadrant, really?
Every time they ask Captain Kirk for a favor, it's, well, Jim, you're the only ship in the quadrant. So they could have done that to Henry, and Henry would have come out into the rain and, oh, I have to... And then there would have been no disaster, and they could all laugh at him. Maybe he would have had some trust issues afterwards, but that's a lot better than...
Trust issues, mush brushes.
It's a lot better than locking a mentally ill person in a tunnel, which is essentially what the Factor Control did.
I can't believe that.
Believe it, he fucking did that.
I can't believe it. Hello? Not doing it.
Down to $2,000, David.
That's fine, because I've got the zoning.
Have you got the water yet?
No, well, they don't need water straight away, God.
Oh, okay.
They can shit in buckets for like a week.
They can shit in buckets for all I care.
Exactly.
Faggots.
Oh!
We should cover this one. We have too many songs to cover, David. What do we do?
Cover them?
Figure, instead of like trying to think of songs we like, I think it's high time we just covered really shit ones.
We need to think of songs other people like.
As a laugh. Well, there's that too. I mean, obviously it's too late for the last cycle of pop songs that I know about.
Yeah.
But as the next group of shitty hits come out, I think we should probably jump on that. Gravy Train.
Gravy Train.
Yeah. And
what's going on?
Look, it's like the ghost of the Twin Towers has multiplied.
Why is that one not connected?
It's too long. No, I don't know. What do you mean? Just get rid of it. Oh, you're in the debt.
I am in the debt.
Now you know how it feels to be Greece. Oh, look, the power thing's not quite in the bubble.
It's not, I'm just gonna move it. I don't have enough money!
See, it's not so easy, is it, David? You know, you mock me, and you curse Santiago, and you weep, I can't say it! You weep for Santiago, and you curse the Marines. You have that luxury. You have that luxury of not knowing what I know. Santiago's death.
Scotty.
While tragic, probably saved lives. And that my existence, while grotesque and incomprehensible to you, saves lives.
I have to refund. I have to get some refunds so I can...
See, you're not gonna... Oh, wait, how'd you do that?
What? I destroyed some road.
Oh, I destroyed road and I didn't get any fucking money. I must have been more in debt than you.
I thought there would be a... Okay, what happened was I thought there would be a little aura around the... around the things.
You don't believe in auras, do you? What are you, some hippie?
Shut up.
What are you, a maggot?
We're gonna turn this around, Scotty.
This is the anthem of David City. Times are getting hard, boy. Money's getting scared.
Shut up.
Don't get well, no better, boy. Gonna leave this place. That's people leaving a city.
No, they're coming.
Take my true love by her hand. Lead her through the town. Say goodbye to everyone. Goodbye to everyone. Had a job you ago.
Look.
Have you ever, I guess you haven't, have you ever tried playing... Have you ever tried playing DayZ to this song? It's really quite...
No, I don't play DayZ.
Because he's just walking through this empty fucking Russian wilderness. And it's the Walter White Battle Royale.
I really want to play, like, H1Z1 or whatever it was called.
I want to play either zombie game and have them be more interesting.
Yeah. Is everyone complaining about the water?
To think that we've only really had, like, an extended conversation with one guy, and that conversation was him saying to us, fuck off, cunt, you...
Yeah.
And the only other encounter I've ever had was a guy that pointed a gun at me, said something I couldn't understand, and then I was dead. Like, I feel like for the money I put into DayZ, I should have got more out of it. Without having to spend hours and hours on it.
Why is the money going down?
What are all those teardrops above the houses, David?
What's happening?
Through all the town. Say goodbye to everyone. I think David's...
What's happening?
David's town is terminally ill. He needs to go on life support.
Skid Row has a fever...
Skid Row has a fever, David.
No, that's not what I meant to say.
Yeah.
Skid Row has a cancer. The cancer is crime. God damn it, do I just start again?
I thought your damn ninja was supposed to take care of the water problems in this city.
Start again? Do I just start again, Scotty? Because this...
Well, see, now, you know...
It seems like an incomprehensible,
I seem to recall a live stream not 2 nights ago, where you were...
Yeah, but I didn't know this was going to happen.
It's the exact same thing that happened to me. You built too many roads.
No!
And you weren't collecting... It's exactly the same.
It's exactly the same.
Trust me, I know...
That boat! Cruise ship.
I know the...
I'm going to rename it.
Cruise ship.
Boat. Double.
The slavery boat. There should be more games where you get to experience slavery on the side of the person running it. Houseboat.
Houseboat.
I say this...
It's like a houseboat.
Because...
Fuck it, we're starting again!
I downloaded some shitty fucking Assassin's Creed game, and yeah. You're on a boat, you're a black guy, and then you're on the land, and there's slaves in cages.
What? No.
And your whole mission is to free the slaves. You don't even get to, like, harass them or beat them.
Well, yeah, beat them a little bit.
I'm sick of games, like, not letting me fuck around. Any game where the target...
Didn't want the city. Yeah.
Any game where the target reticle goes green or turns into a cross whenever you face a friendly and you can't kill them is boring.
What? Yeah, what the fuck?
Think about how much fun Hitman is.
I don't...
In Hitman, you could just shoot everything and then... Oh, well, I fucked up. I'll load the game and now I'll play it properly.
Yeah.
Like...
Yeah.
Oh,
this is the same one. Hang on, no.
Sweet Little 16 by the Beatles.
Oh. Okay, we're going to Shady Strains. God, I'm not even paying attention. Deadwood.
Can you get away with singing about 16-year-olds anymore?
No.
If you were to put out a rock song saying "Sweet Little 16," you know, you're going to get it.
Unless you're, what's that band? Coldplay.
Coldplay.
No, not Coldplay.
Chris Martin.
Chris Martin. I'm going to get you. What's the fucking band called? One Direction.
One Direction. Well, so how old are they? Are they even as young as...
I don't know, no, they're probably like 30 now.
I feel like they've been around forever. I'm waiting for them to do the Jonas Brothers things and just fucking fall on their sword, die honourably, disappear from public life. We don't want you. Thanks. I mean, it's...
Whoa.
Well, I'm sick of it. I mean, come on.
Yeah, it's alright.
It's the Justin Bieber thing. It's like... You go through the same phase with every annoying entertainer. It's like, we'll just ignore them, and they'll go away. And it doesn't work like that. Unfortunately, it's more like watching someone die of cancer. Like, you've really got to... It's not just waiting. It's, like, drawn out.
Oh, how's this work? Hang on.
It doesn't just affect the person who's got the cancer. It's like a... What are you doing?
I'm trying to line these roads up, man.
Any mayor of Detroit would know that there's a cancer that needs to be wiped out. You know what it is, David? They need to be further apart to make a curve that actually fits things in the middle.
Why don't I fit things in the middle?
Oh, I thought that's what you were trying to do.
No, I'm just trying to line them up.
Okay.
Line them up, 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 line them up!
So is this going to be you running out of money again?
No, I'm just doing this little bit.
So I'm just trying to think of how we're going to market this video. It's going to be a picture of, like, bankrupt signs or whatever, whatever the icon is in this game for when you're out of money.
Yeah, no, I get it, that's fine.
City Skyline budget crisis or something.
It's funny, Scotty.
Greek city skyline.
It's really good.
Yeah. Thanks. Well, you know, someone's going to think of these things.
Okay, so I'm going to put the wind over here, I guess? No. Okay, no. I'm just going to put a coal... No. I'm going to...
Coldplay? Fuck no.
Coldplay.
What have they done to deserve that?
Poor people. Alright, I'm getting the big road.
I need to turn this off. This is David's comeback music. He's already been fired from one city, now he's trying again.
Yeah.
He's doing well.
Yeah.
So...
why am I building everything at this angle?
The main bonus of playing this game is apparently that it's SimCity but done properly, right?
Yeah.
What did they get so right with this? Like, what's so great about it?
There's no always online bullshit that anyone had to deal with, because a lot of people couldn't play SimCity on launch. Like,
yeah. Well, they had to wait for ages.
And that's an issue, you know?
Okay. Plus one.
This is really cool. Shut up. I really don't know. That's one of the things that I'm...
Was that in their press release?
It's really cool. Shut up.
Hi, guys. We've got a new city building game coming out. It's really cool. Shut up.
Why don't you shut up, man?
Rock, paper, shotgun. Stick this up your asses. You cretins. You bastards. You lad.
Cool.
Oh, what are you doing?
I don't want to do that. I don't know what I'm doing.
The stars from the world.
I want this to be a bridge, but I can't, like, spend money on a bridge right now.
Yeah, like...
I just gotta get my shit together.
Your eyes can be so cruel.
I can always change all this shit later. Like, that's the thing.
Just as I could be so cruel. Do you ever wish you could just walk around, like, upside down on things and do this?
Yeah.
If I was David Bowie, I'd have a room in my mansion that looked like that, just so I could do this all day. Well, now, nothing, tra-la-la. I mean, Jennifer Connelly's 15 in that film, and fucking David Bowie's trying to put the moves on. To which I say, full speed ahead, thrusters on
full speed ahead?
I don't know what's... What do you say when you're in command of a
boat? Not all speed ahead.
All speed ahead?
No, not all speed ahead, what?
I'm going to Google it. I'm pretty sure that's a...
All speed ahead? What does that even mean?
All speed ahead? Full speed, okay.
All speed ahead.
No, I'm thinking all ahead full, fuck me. Alright.
That makes even less sense.
All ahead full. All ahead flank even.
Alright. That's stupid.
Okay.
What you're saying is stupid right now.
Listen, it might sound stupid, but generations of boat commanders have lived and died by these words, and you're insulting their memory.
Yeah, well. I'm alright with it, if you are.
Nice work with the zoning.
Thank you. I'm really trying to, like, make a cool-looking city.
Yeah, without running out of cash. Well, see, you got money in the bank now.
I've got so much money in the bank. Like, I can spend...
Get the essentials now, so that these losers don't,
These losers?
You don't wind up basically having Detroit, where there's no power and no water, and you just get angry people moaning at you all day.
Why do you keep saying Detroit?
Detroit, because isn't that what Detroit is like? I've never been to America, but isn't that the city that sucks?
The city that sucks.
That's their marketing point.
Alright.
Get 16 people squatting in the same premises. Hey, Mayor, we ain't no got no water here!
We ain't no got no water!
Yeah, we don't even have proper language!
Oh. What are you doing, Scotty?
What?
I don't like this.
I like this song.
No, there was no issue with the...
David's city building music? David's the mayor of the city.
I am the mayor of the city.
David's building a power station. Do, 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 do. Power station. David building a city. Do, do, do. David's big city.
David's big city.
Okay.
Oh, no, I'm paused.
David's big city. David. Building the city, do 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 do.
Building the city, city, city. Gonna build the big city, city.
Has that been updated lately?
Already doing better than the first time. At least I got power.
See,
and
again,
water.
The same thing happened to me. Once I played it the second time, things started to look up, so...
I don't know what I did wrong the first time.
Well, you did exactly... You did precisely what I did.
I don't understand!
You ran out of my...
Oops.
Is it a deliberate piss take on me? Is that it?
No.
It's a bit.
It's a bit of a bit. Elevated roads, thank you.
This is an anthem for the people that live in this town.
I'm losing a little money.
Money.
The treasury, the granary is full. No, what? Hang on, what is he?
The treasury is empty.
Our food stocks are dwindling.
Oh, not enough electricity. Ah!
This song, The Streets of Philadelphia, is about these guys because they all have AIDS and so does the town. It's in the water. It's in the water, it's in the trees.
Oh.
I had lots of scars on my body. I had lesions. Sorry. To myself.
I was dead.
Antonio Banderas was there as well. Antonio Banderas was there as well. I'm pretty sure that's a lyric.
That's a good lyric.
Oh no, it's the Hercules song. What was I thinking?
What's the matter with me?
You think a girl will love women in gaming?
What was I thinking?
Yeah. You won the prize, bitch. Hang on. This, what this song needed to be was a duet with a sarcastic guy singing back at her every lyric.
Yes.
That's what it really did. Oh, look out! Lights out! That's ancient history. Been there, done that. Who do you think you're kidding? He's the earth from heaven to you.
Hey!
You did it, Little Hamlet.
Little Hamlet!
Shouldn't it be 500? Why is it population of 440?
I don't know. 500 is really hard.
Unless you're trying to tune a piano by it, you can. 440 is not.
Taxes! Loans! Garbage!
Don't you die, you go. Cliche, I won't say I'm in love. Doo-doo. It's not really. Yeah. It's a bit of a skew-if city, isn't it?
I feel like I don't have much room. This big river is kind of...
You think river looks nice place to build, but actually it just means you're going to be building in segments. Because look at that fucking river!
Yeah, it's kind of ruining my jazz right now. Working pipes, what? You got working pipes.
Can you find out where people live by their Twitter?
No. Just these two.
It's got their names, though, and the people in this game have names. Go back to Twitter and click on their name. I reckon we could totally stalk these guys.
Leighton Scott. This guy?
Uh-oh, he's on a bite. Scott Summers! He's gonna go meet Jean Grey.
He's coming.
For a pre-dinner aperitif.
Wait, why is this guy complaining? He's not even in the city yet.
He's leaving your town.
No, he's coming, but he's miles
coming.
Away.
He's
miles away. Go away. Shut up.
Next song. Rockin' at midnight. No, thank you.
Ah, making money.
Bring your whole crew.
Making money hand over fist.
How much chip can you talk with you?
I think I have to do something here so I can go to the other side.
That looks like a ship freeway. We didn't build that, did we?
No, we didn't.
See, even the stuff that comes with the game's a bit weird. Look at it. Looks like it's melted in the sunlight.
What do I do to make this work? I mean, that's fine. Like, just do it like that.
Got blood on my head. No remorse, I got blood on my dick, cause I fucked the cops, I'm a nasty nigga, when you pass me nigga, look me in my eye, tell me to my fucking face that you ready to die, be a damn motherfucker, red motherfucker,
who can hear what I said,
motherfucker, so you need to learn the rest of it.
Nah.
Niggas can't touch me. It gets better though.
Okay.
Enough crazy niggas behind me to start a war! I love that line so much. Red Cross couldn't clean up the mess. It's brilliant.
It's alright. How do I go
up
and down?
I can't believe I ever looked down on this kind of music. It's a piece of cake, David.
Oh. How do you go up and down?
Are you sure this isn't just a golf course simulator?
Page up and page down. Oh, that makes sense.
Oh, you're doing elevated roads? Break it down, bitch! Didn't you just get rid of that shit fucking thing?
Well, no, because I need it for people to get off the freeway.
No, well, can't you just build a better one? It looks like shit. I'm surprised that you didn't build it, right?
I did not build that.
Okay, I'm surprised something so shit was in the game.
Everything looks pretty cool, though. Look at this.
Oh, look at those graphics.
Alright, I need more houses.
Oh, that's why there's a first-person mod, and I didn't install it, because apparently, like, there's a lot of clipping problems with it. Like, it goes through the ground if the ground goes up and shit like that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But if a proper one comes out that doesn't suck, I'd totally want to install it. Because, you know, I want to be able to walk as a man among the people.
Yeah.
On their level. Instead of floating above them in a helicopter or a drone or whatever it is that you are in this
game. Yeah, I'm a strike drone.
Yeah.
Look out. Here I come.
I don't want to be so haughty and just whisper around where the people can't see me. I want to be down among the common man.
You do.
Kind of.
Bet you do.
I want to eat a bacon bowl.
Do you want to eat like common people? Eat like common people.
David, it's delicious and nutritious. I wanted to, it's music to my soul, David, it's the bacon bowl.
The bacon bowl.
It's the bacon bowl! It's genius. Then Brian May's like, yeah, let's hire Adam Lambert. What a f***.
Could have had Freddy back.
Basically.
You're gonna.
Could have had Freddy back if this comes on.
You're gonna spit in the face of fucking
ghosts? Yeah, that's pretty good. What the hell are you doing?
I don't know! I'm just playing around. This is the first time I've played this game. I'm just playing around with the roads, Scotty.
No, you're doing much better this time. The Town of Deadwood is a staggering success compared to your first experiment.
Yeah.
Not that I'm not criticizing. My first foray into city building was,
not the best.
Not brilliant. And I can't blame the game at all, because the same thing happened when I played SimCity, so, you know.
Yeah.
I mean, I didn't run out of money in that, but it just wasn't a very good city. The ghost is back. Oh, here we go. Some Warcraft music for David. Dexter Brown. Where's he? Oh, we can find this idiot. Alright, demolish his house. He doesn't
like it. He's got too much rubbish.
Well, you heard him. He doesn't like it in this city. Maybe
it's alright.
We can fix it for him.
I'll fix it for him.
Every time you evict somebody from their house, there should be a cutscene that comes up. Of their misery.
Is the green them being happy that the waste management's here? The landfill site?
Oh, well, are you building a waste thing?
Yeah. Hang on.
How long do I have to wait for Game of Thrones? Sorry.
I don't know. Shut up.
I'm sorry.
Oops.
Is
there an easy fix to this? Can I just, like...
It's April, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
No, it's not April, yeah.
No, I mean, it's coming in April. What do you mean, easy fix? What are we talking about? What is the problem?
You know what I'm gonna do?
The hell are you doing?
Oops.
Are you trying to build a road?
I'm just gonna build a little bridge over the top so that...
Freeway.
Yeah, so I don't have to deal with the freeway right now. Like, I can just... deal with it later.
Okay.
It's fine, Scotty.
I'm in confused old man mode at the moment. I don't know. I have no idea what's going on. David's just like, it's okay, Scotty.
Oh, woo, woo.
Oh, yeah. The daredevils of the town can go for a bit of a...
I don't want it that long.
Oh, almost there. It's like safe cracking, isn't it? You just gotta keep twiddling and then bang.
Bang. Just demolish all those fucking factories.
At 209. I'm glad you're playing this.
Perfect. Hey! Congratulations, you built it!
Congratulations for your amazing road.
I can purchase a new piece of land. Well, I don't think I need that right now.
Do not forsake me, oh my darling. On this our wedding. Day. Do not forsake me, oh my darling. Garbage trucks are never going to be able to make that great.
They're fine.
I do not know what fate awaits me. I only know I must be brave. For I must face a man who hates me. Garbage truck, can you rename the garbage truck? Seems you can.
Yeah. Look, it can do the bridge fine. Does it? Is that a fire hydrant on the bridge?
It should. Because
there
might
is that
be
a donut?
There might
donut
be a
donut van. Donut van. Donut van. Ah.
See,
donut van.
I just want to be able to skip to the point where you have huge cities and everything's fine and it just takes care of itself.
I know. You gotta work.
Better work, bitch. Otherwise, you don't get big towns.
Pretty much.
Well, that's upsetting to me because I just.
You're not good?
Well, city skylines. I mean, what kind of skyline is this? Some houses.
We're gonna get to the skyline, Scotty.
Sex over the phone. Sex over the phone. Pick up the phone. Sex over the phone. You know I like it. Sex over the phone. You know I need it. Over the phone. Come on and give it to me. What show needs a music video to this?
Huh?
What show do you think needs a music video set to Sex Over the Phone?
Show.
Yeah, TV show.
Hang on, I gotta set these policies. Policies can be used to affect certain aspects of your city and to add some flavor. If you want to adjust where certain citizen types live, where blah blah blah.
Segregation.
Yeah, that's pretty much
make
what it
said. Make them sit at the back of the bus. You know what I'm talking about. Over the phone. Over the phone.
All these look boring. They just cost me money.
Well, there's no racism edict? That's crap.
I know, this is the thing where, like, districts.
District 9.
Yeah, you can. There's a forest industry.
White or black.
Forest industry, farming industry, generic industry.
Like most city builders are aware, David, when the going gets tough, the tough get going.
Yeah!
Did this guy ever have more than two songs? He's got this and Get Out of My Dreams and Into My Car. But I feel like I'm a bad musicologist for not knowing if he has more than two songs, because he must. I mean, Billy Ocean can't just go on tour, play two songs and then retire.
Okay, bye everyone!
To the green room. What happened?
What? What? No, no, no.
Oh, right, sorry, I thought you were reading the Twitter. When the going gets tough! The tough get going. See, I don't know how this was a hit. I kind of feel like there's no momentum at that bit.
Yeah, that's like the chorus, isn't it?
It's the chorus and he's taking like a breath and then you know what he's gonna say, so he's making you wait even longer to say it. It's like, fuck.
So this is going to be forestry.
Hi, Leon. Have you got a hat on? Oh, look. Speaking of city builders, look. Abraham Lincoln's just popped in.
F. Murray Abraham.
Presidential ruffles for the president. Oh, the president is consuming sausage rolls as we speak.
F. Murray Abraham just popped in.
F. Murray. Who's F. Murray Abraham again?
He was the bad guy in Insurrection.
I can remember his name. There's all these three named celebrities that I always get them mixed up.
Yeah.
So Michael Clark Duncan is the big guy from Green Mile.
Yes.
Philip Seymour Hoffman.
He was the fat kind of albino looking guy.
the druggy. John C. Reilly is Mr. Cellophane.
Mr. Cellophane.
I feel like there's more.
Oh, there's plenty more. I just can't think of it. We need more. Everyone wants this commercial.
Everybody's got something to hide, except for me and my monkey. Do 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 do.
The deeper you go, the better the
dirt. Well, you've got. Well, you're making progress. I mean, you're making money hand
progress.
You can hardly keep up with all the profits.
The profits.
Wait, so I wasn't paying attention. What's that district you built over the bridge? What's that for?
Huh? That's forestry. It's also not working.
Are they gonna. Hang on. What do you mean, forestry? Industry, Jesse.
Yeah, look, I made it all industrial.
Can you say that you want it to be forestry then?
Yes, that's a district. It says forestry industry.
Oh, see, wow.
So oh, wait, maybe I don't have a natural resource of forest.
Why is the
maybe it's not going to work.
Well, there's trees. Trees are like forests, aren't they?
I know. That's what I thought. Hang on.
When the going gets tough.
Natural resources. Yeah, there's some trees here. Look.
Tough get going.
Look, there's trees here.
We're pondering the mystery with William Shatner, David. I love William Shatner. He just put weird stuff like this out. I'll be so sad when he
dies.
Alright. What kind of city are we building?
Oh, I know what I'll do. This is gonna be good. This is gonna be great.
You know what you'll do? Yeah. Is it first?
Shut
what
up.
Now, what are you building?
Hang on. I just gotta figure out. Oh, I can do a high school as well. How many squares is that? It's like...
It's five, six squares?
Six squares long? Yep.
Yeah, right. It's about right. So what are you doing? No, I don't know what you're doing. Beer, blackhead.
Turning into a cow, apparently.
We fight with cannons, sir.
There you go.
Oh, you've done well.
A little driveway. For the school.
Are they really that happy that they got somewhere to send their little sprogs, their little fucking tadpoles?
Can I put the police station on the outside?
Did anybody celebrate?
Keep those kids.
When they built Greylands down the road 100 years ago, whatever it was. But you know, it's going to be the 100th birthday of my fucking school soon. Wow.
Really?
Well, it was the 75th anniversary.
Does it really count if they change the name?
Well, okay. It was the 75th anniversary when I was 6. So, yeah, 25.
Hey.
I'll be 31, I think. 31? God, that seemed like such a big deal when I was 6. I remember thinking I'd be all, like, manly and stuff.
Officer Murphy.
You named the car... They didn't name
Hang on.
The
oh,
car.
Oh, let it go!
He's too fast for you.
Oh, where's this guy going?
Wait, are they persistent in this?
I don't know.
It doesn't exist now. It just disappeared.
I don't know. Inspecting crime scene. What happened? At Big Bite Restaurant.
He stopped off for a...
He's inspecting the crime scene.
He's inspecting the donuts.
All right, anyway, this is the end of episode one.
Dusting
of, with
sugar.
The Deadwood looks pretty good. Look at it.
It's going better than I thought it would.
Look at this place.
When you went broke.
Look at this place.
I'll pick a beauty shot for the thumbnail. Pick the most beautiful angle. Put the right foot forward.
Look at that.
It's full of smoke. It's disgusting.
All right, we'll do the other one.
Look down means. If only the sun was aiming in a different direction. Direction.
Look at this nice neighborhood. I feel like I'm in Back to the Future.
You are.
What? Oh, there you go. I don't know. There you go.
They're all running. I don't understand.
Shut up. Anyway, that's... Yeah.
So, what have you just discovered?
Huh? Oh, I just figured... I kind of figured out how I could do this, but I don't really care right now. You know, it's not important. It's not really important. Fire safety is really good over here, and not so much over here.
Oh, is that fire safety?
Yeah, because they have to drive... Oh, we can't... I mean, whatever, it's fine.
I feel like in real life that would be bullshit, though, because look how small a distance that is.
Yeah, that's like, a minute. There's less than a minute of driving.
It's a scale thing. They're acting like that's 6 miles out of town.
It ain't. Don't people have driveways?
People don't have...
Ashley Mason, you little...
David, that's such a language. That's what you
I
almost
didn't say
said.
Anything.
That's what you were thinking.
Come on, Ashley. Tell you right. Teflon coated underwear sells like hotcakes. Okay.
So what does that mean? Are they just being funny when they say stuff?
Yeah,
that
was just a funny one. That was a comedy...
See, I don't know when the Twitter is, like, serious, telling you to do stuff. Or
comedy tweet.
Joking around.
No, it was a comedy tweet.
Oh, cool.
Could use a few more houses here.
It's tedious, even in this game, people are trying to be funny on Twitter.
Yeah.
When is more True Detective coming up? I want to find out if it's still going to be a good show when it has two people I hate in it.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah.
Two,
I hope it's good.
Two actors I despise. Human beings I couldn't care less about this. Dakota Johns. Whoa, all those fancy camera angles were messing with me. Are you complaining about the editing? No. Wow, people, you never know. First they tell you to edit the videos, and then they tell you to stop.
Stop editing the videos, Scotty.
Stop editing things.
Shut it down. Shut it down!
Shut it down!
I don't think I need...
Wow.
This.
Skyline Nightmares, this? There's your TV show. I'm here to supervise David as he tries to build a new city.
Oh!
The town of Deadwood. We're looking at fire.
What a disaster.
Wow. Look at the fire in the two-story house. David.
The building is on fire!
David, you donut. What have you done? Look at this place!
Yeah, alright.
Help me to understand. The fire safety in your town.
The fire safety. Man.
This place is going up.
Oh, what's this?
Smoke!
What are these? Robbers?
I'm done.
Burglars?
If you can't take care of the people of this town,
I've got a police station. What's this? Relocate. Open the budget.
Budget panel? That's getting way too complicated for me. Sounds such a Mexican.
You know, on budget panel, man?
Budget panel? Oh, it's way too complicated for me, man.
Okay, 140% on the budget for the cops.
I guess, like, for every joke that Top Gear can't make now, everybody else has to make one.
Yeah.
Just to fix the balance in the world.
What's going on over here? Does this not connect?
Oh, wow, look at that. It's not connected to the grid.
It's not
online, David. What are you going to connect to?
Yeah, but it's already connected. It's got the blue.
See, I mean, I'm not criticizing this game because clearly it's far better than SimCity. That's a given. But I think the scale of things seems to confuse me a bit. Like that business there with the fire. Coverage?
Yeah.
Being only like 100 meters away from the fire station, it should still be good. And with the power lines, like, power lines are such small things, and yet you're putting these big ones in. How does that work?
I don't really,
Shouldn't they be automatic?
Why, what's with all the robbers?
All the robbers?
Robbers. I don't want to build another police station, like, in the industry district. What am I going to do?
Underground power? Can you do that?
Well, that'd, I mean, once everything's built, you don't need the power lines anymore. It's just to get the power from one place to another.
When people talk of love, I leave the conversation. Next song. Sorry.
You don't like?
Can you do underground power? No, I love the song, but you hate it.
Oh, I can build. I should really extend like that way.
I deliberately play songs that David hates. Why would I do that? Oh.
I mean, I got to extend across the.
It's like a giant just took a bite out of your city. Look how it just ends there.
Shut up.
No more in this pie plate. You fag.
What?
Stop calling me fag.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
It's like somebody just took a knife and went chomp.
Alright.
So what do you have to do? How much does it cost for you to cross the,
Botanical garden.
I wouldn't trust them as far as I could
grow them. Plaza with trees.
No, seriously, how much does it cost to unlock the next... take it to the next level?
How do I, make everything go... I want to look at the stuff properly. I don't know. I don't know, Scotty.
Mission by ELO, I guess that's also copyrighted.
Hey, Abby! Is this ELO?
Yeah.
It sounds like ELO.
It is ELO.
The building's leveled up. Good services and education, the buildings, higher level buildings. Which one? This one?
It's totally ELO.
Upgrade underway!
Drums.
Oh! This doesn't look like an upgraded house, this looks like a shitty Sims house that
is,
you don't...
Is there a mod for the white residence yet?
I'm sure there is.
With a pizza on top? Can you believe people are doing that?
I cannot believe that.
I'm so fucked off by that, because if I lived in that area, the thing I would do is I would just get chalk and do, like, the scary Mexican warning on the road.
Yeah.
Like, that would be so much funnier and less...
intrusive.
Less a waste of pizza as well.
Somebody lives in that house, you know?
If I was the idiot that lived there, I would just get a fake pizza and have it there the whole, like, all the time.
You mean the idiot that lives there? It's some, like, old lady.
There you go.
Who just likes living there. Is she allowed to live there?
Well, fuck her. What is she likes living there? Come on, well, that's the flimsiest cover story I've ever heard. It's
bullshit.
Old. So where are we at with this whole town? This town.
I don't really know.
How do we unlock that next pass?
This place is hard to work with, I'm going to say. I'm just going to say it.
Huh. Well, you seem to be doing all right. I mean, what's the... If anything, look, more people want to live here than ever. What about Green Bar?
Alright, cool. I should make this a bridge, but the bridge is already here. Like, I don't know.
What? You can't make fun of me while making fun of yourself.
What? I'm not making fun of you.
The voice you put on when you were making fun of yourself was the same voice that you put on when you're mocking me.
Yeah,
right. I think so.
You don't like it?
No, I don't.
Alright, I'm gonna...
So you're finally gonna fix this wrong?
I'm gonna fix it.
Do me inside of the was on the day I was born. While the big giggled and gurgled and wiggled. I was happy for long. Proudly was loudly for long. I'm gonna write the lyrics to Maladjusted Jester on the roof above my bed. So that every night and every morning I could study them. My friends and my family looked at me clammily, thought there was something amiss. Well, I'm various antics hilarious. All I can manage was this. Oh this!
My father, he shouted, he needs to be clouded, his teeth on a wreath of hand, and
okay.
She cried as she rushed to my side, you're a fruit, and you don't understand it.
All right.
See, I know all this, that's kind of... Can you drive your pretty car with the Strawberry Zarts, David? Another hit single from 1996.
What are you doing?
Playing the, fantastic...
Playing the hits!
Playing the hits from, Mackenzie and Company. It's the other girl simulator we need to play.
Oh, see ya! Bye!
David! Drive you pretty car! We'll always be together! However far it seems! We'll always be together! I'm drinking my wine.
Oh,
that's
right.
Oh, sorry!
Oh, you got all the great guys!
This didn't make any sense.
Why not?
These little bushes, that just doesn't look natural. I love Skitty City Skylines.
I love Skitty City Skylines.
The automatic markings it puts on the road. Isn't that the boringest thing ever that I enjoy that?
No, I think it's great as well.
Fantastic. I think they've done a fantastic job. But.
I'm like, infrastructure, yay! What's wrong with me?
Wait, what is this now? What have I done?
That looks like it's melted. Like, if you were driving through a city and you saw that, you'd be confused. Why does that look so weird? What have you done?
Oh, what's this?
What the hell is this?
Whoops.
David!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Hang on, I gotta fix this somehow.
Oh, more German marching music!
Now I can't do it.
You can't do what?
I can't make the bridge anymore, like...
He says the Titanic just came. See, neither the girly Ghostbusters or the bro Ghostbusters that they're making is going to have anything that funny.
I know, right? Everyone's arguing about them, and I'm just like, I don't even give a shit.
It's just, I'm so disgusted. Because the whole thing exposes that they do not have a story that they want to tell with these movies, that they're just doing it to do it. They're just doing it for the fun of it.
Well, what the hell just happened?
Why does the road get skinnier down the bottom? Isn't that just like...
I don't know if you read that article where they're talking about how they set up this section of Sony that's the Ghost Core, and you know, they're gonna like set up all this stuff like merchandising, TV series, movie series, and blah blah blah.
It's ridiculous. Someone said it. Someone made a very good point.
I
read somewhere, and they said people who like Ghostbusters don't like it as a series or as a big thing. They just like it as like a single movie because most people don't even like the second one.
I like the second one.
you know, most people don't know.
So they're fools.
So it's not like
a... Vigo,
you're under the buzzing of flies, do you know? That's right. But, that's right. Most people aren't looking for a fucking 3 movies every couple of years.
I find it tiring. People keep on going, oh, yay, Marvel movies. And while I enjoy
what
them...
What happened there?
What? I got rid of the road.
Finding it.
Oh, no!
I'm never watching another Marvel movie again.
Really?
I haven't
really?
Watched. When was
you
the last?
You are not watching Scarlett Johansson.
No, I'm not. I want to, but I can't. I can't.
I really want to.
Do you know how much time it takes to watch 8 movies just to get 15 minutes of her bending over? Fuck off! I'm not investing my life in this trash. You know, people can make super edits where it's just her scenes. I'll watch that.
Mm-hmm.
As far as the rest of it goes,
you know that probably exists.
I hope so. If it does, can you please send me it? And, I don't want to watch Thor arguing with Iron Man for the 10th time, or fucking...
Okay.
Oh, Loki, what a master villain. How will we ever beat him this time? Oh, we did? Oh.
What's going on here?
Oh, they blew up Manhattan in the last movie. Let's do Chicago this time.
He's got Gidget hair. Loki's got Gidget hair.
Fucking
it
Marvel.
Like it's from, Beach Blanket Bingo or something.
Why is their road smaller than my road?
I own this movie, so I'm
comfortable. No, well, people can watch them, it's fine. I'm just saying why I can't be fucked up.
Am I allowed to watch it, Scotty?
Yeah, you can watch whatever you
want.
Are
you sure?
The one in bars, it can come out right.
Yeah, it's... There's no screw part of it, it just sort of slots in. Screw the slots, David, as we always say.
Yeah.
No, I don't think it's playing.
It's the music from the part where the Titanic shows up. Better late than never. No more lonely nights, David.
I can wait another day
till I call you.
He's taking his time.
You've only got one string.
The vines do that. What is going on? I'm spending all my dumb money.
My tape forever.
This is perfect. I did it.
To play.
Oh no!
Same to be loved.
Where's my. Where's all this traffic?
No more lonely nights!
Bum, 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 bum.
No more lonely.
What the hell is going on here?
Look at all those buses.
No, they're fire trucks. Why are they all doing in there?
See, they need to work on that. I'm kidding. That's a great game. If I have said anything critical of City Skylines tonight, it's probably not a real criticism.
Hurry up!
I think it's a fine game.
Well, the police are going there as well.
Probably not worth $30. I mean, I...
No, that's worth $30. Fucking SimCity was like $60.
It is, but to me it's not, because I'm not going to get $30 of fun out of these games, because I play them a couple of times and then I don't.
Yeah, but you should just play it. Play Kerbal. Why is this policing stopping?
I used to play Kerbal a lot. I stopped, really. When I hit my talent wall, it stopped being fun.
Yeah.
Once I realised I couldn't get a return mission from Eve happening, it's like, fuck it.
You could try, though.
I know, I got so close, I designed a package that could be landed on Eve safely and could get quite a ways off it, but I always just fell that crucial bit short, and I stared at the computer in desperation for a while and realised, you know what, I'm just not smart enough. My ship sucked.
Did Scott Manley not help you?
Scott Manley? Well, no, David, because that nigga only helps himself. David, it's well known that Scott Manley, the nigga, only saves.
He's been incredibly racist, but more importantly...
He's not black, it's not racist.
Yes,
it
is.
Black. No, he's not black.
Alright. Oh shit, I don't have enough power.
It's not racist to call a white person a nigger.
Yeah, no. Of course not.
They're not.
They're a wigger. See, wiggers be the worst.
Electricity available.
Yep. Race traders.
I know, I'm...
You have to put more solar things down, like in that Mars game we were playing.
Solar? No, I don't have any solar things. I've only got...
The touching tale of a man drinking a cup of tea on his rooftop and then fireworks.
Can you,
Is there fireworks in the video?
Can you put in, like, a nuclear power plant?
I can later, but right now I've only got this, It's cold power plant.
Oh, even better.
But it's not making enough. It's not good enough.
It's not good enough. I need another one. Right now. Am I talking to myself here?
What's going on? I stopped paying attention. I'm.
David is answering all of my questions with questions.
See, what you do is you use
I can't put it right next to the houses, they hate it.
Use the in-game Twitter to find out the shittiest people and then build the stuff you don't want next to their houses.
Yeah.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Find out where the urban market is.
So you get someone saying, oh, I hate wind power, you put a wind farm right inside their fucking door.
Alright.
All of a sudden, boom.
Alright, that should be alright. I mean, it's going up. Everyone has power. Everyone in Woodbury has power.
William, what are you actually playing?
City Skylines.
Oh, okay.
It's like SimCity, but
it's not SimCity.
No, it's not SimCity.
Sim not City.
It's
not
made
Sim,
by
Sim,
like I think 13 people Sim. Or something, some small team, and
okay.
Basically kicked SimCity's ass with it because everyone likes this way more.
Not SimCity.
Yeah, it's
William Shatner though, but it hasn't happened yet.
That was true.
It hasn't happened.
It was Christmas.
It was Christmas.
Strange city. Strange.
I was just reading a
What were you reading?
A headline there on that that Lazarus guy. Uncle Taku. Guy that's he's quit the.
Uncle Taku.
He's quit the
The party with the fat.
The fat bastard.
Yeah.
What was that called again?
Fat bastard party.
Yeah. Yeah.
Palmer
United, that's it. Yeah.
Fat Bastard
Over differences between teamwork. What I'm thinking it was, my unfortunately overactive imagination, was that they wanted him to wipe his ass for it. You know, he's kind of big, right? You can't get around there anymore.
It's a bit
hard, yeah.
They just
don't make those sticks that hold the... They don't make them big enough for people like him anymore, so...
It's not discrimination. You got to play in the team, which means... If you could just get around here, and, just wipe that for me.
The man could probably, I don't know if he's thought of this, but he could probably afford a B-Day of some considerable power.
He could, actually, with his money.
Oh, you need Old Yeller to clean him out. Old Yeller, that's a dog.
Old Yeller didn't deserve that.
Old Faithful. That could work.
Come here, Yeller.
I pray for the day when I can get a small Alsatian or something to lick my ass.
There you go, Fido. Do a good job this time.
It's like that guy that was commenting on our videos for a while, the dog fucker.
Oh, yeah, him.
I stalked him for a while and I found him talking about what happens when he fucks his dog. Like, he was talking about the shit on his dick and everything. And,
Jesus Christ.
Bad shit.
Yeah.
Interspecies erotic.
I hope he burns in hell.
He has these huge arguments with people, and they always start up, well, prove that it's not consensual.
Power at my fingertips.
And,
transport. Oh, shit.
Why is there a problem with me having sex with consensual sex with my dog? Gay people have consensual sex all the time. And all this stuff.
Oh, so you want to compete yourself.
I guess if the dog doesn't try and tear you to shreds, it's kind of consensual, but that's, pretty hazy.
Look, just buy your wife a dog outfit.
Keep
just
fucking
dress
fucking
like Scooby-Doo or whatever.
Oh, fairies.
Go nuts. Go crazy. Get it all over that rental outfit.
Go to some place where there's a guy with tats that's most probably cooking meth in one of his back rooms. He's got a huge pit bull. And try and fuck that and then tell me that it's consensual. Yeah.
The meth dog.
Yeah.
What's going on, David?
Building a high school?
You're going to build a high school on, like, that's like potential
a
land
cliff?
Collapse. What do you want?
Fantastic. Right. No, put it right there. Yeah.
Let's laugh as all the sixth form students just fall into the river.
I don't know where I'm putting it. I feel like I have no space here. Like, it's like...
You've got plenty of space. Look at us. Look across the river.
I can build... Yeah, I can build across the river.
Woodbury.
Speaking of meth addicts, I had to deal with one in my job.
Okay.
Yeah.
And she'd call me one day and be screaming at me, and then the next day she'd be really happy. It was so weird. She was like bipolar because of it. True story.
Huh. Oldisburg.
Oh, yeah, you can build a bridge. It doesn't cost that much.
Oldisburg.
Any bit of a place.
Is it any big place?
I keep getting the Ewok theme and the Otis theme mixed up because they're basically the same song. And then
they are pretty close, aren't they?
They're both brilliant. I mean, that's the genius of...
Right, now I'm going to be doing that.
Genius of John Williams is that he's able to knock out fucking great music like that. Oh, you singing a song? Drink the water. Oh.
Scottsville. Costa de Pablo. Davidsburg.
Oh, almost.
Davidsburg? Davidsburg!
Hang on.
He's in the middle of some very, very serious construction work.
It's a mini place.
Shouldn't you start it on the same side?
No, it's a one-way road, so you have to build it from the other side. Apparently.
This is going to be great.
Shut up.
He was making so much fun of me the other day about how bad my city building skills are.
Why that work? Why didn't let you do it? Or?
I'm just trying to get the angle right.
The greenies are going to complain. No, if you build that bridge, you're going to have a ton of Native Americans on your ass.
On my ass.
Are there any Native American cemeteries in that you can build on?
Yeah, I would love to travel into Native American burial grounds in this game and watch Twitter go nuts. Mm. We do not hear your words. Fuck off. I'll build where I want to build. I got the permits.
I got the permits.
I got it's
there you go. That's good enough.
Yeah, it's okay. You've got the permits, though.
Scotty, good enough.
Those bridges aren't the same size, Murphy.
Officer Murphy.
Officer Murphy.
It's fine.
The sooner we get to water, the sooner we can get home. So where are we really going? An elephant graveyard.
Wow!
Shh!
Zazu. Right.
Ditch the dodo.
Oh, look at you two little lovebirds.
Little seeds of romance.
Whatever. Oh, close enough.
Close enough.
Your parents will be
betrothed. Intended.
You're being betrothed and all.
Be what?
Betrothed. Intended.
Affianced.
Meaning?
One day you two are
going
to
be married. Should he be telling them this? Shouldn't I leave it to Mufasa?
She's my friend. Yeah, it'd be so weird.
Sorry to bust your bum, but you two turtles.
I think this is the issue.
It's a tradition. It's a tradition. You've got generations.
Not so long time. Is it the Lion King?
Yeah. Not a little lion.
Alright, now I don't have enough money for a high school.
Put the high school.
I can't vote anything over here, I don't have any power.
Put the high school near the uranium dump. That'll be pretty good. That's a good way to get a statue, mate.
Gonna be a mighty king,
so enemies beware! Well, I've never seen a king with quite so little a hair. I'm gonna be the main event, but no king was before. I'm pushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my roar. That's far rather uninspiring. Just can't wait to be king.
For
the preponderance of double roads in this, there should just be an automatic fucking
what?
A thing that builds those two roads the way you're trying to do now.
It does. I don't know why I'm doing it this way. To be honest.
I wonder if there's people who play this with like slide rules and protractors and fucking rulers and shit. They put them on the screen.
There is double roads. Look at this road. It's like that.
Well, what?
This road. This road is one road. Oh, shit, why is everything on fire?
So you place that road, like, with one button?
Yes, why is everything on fire?
It's because they're making a spicy meatball. What is it? Big bite?
Fire sale!
Big bite.
Look at that, eh?
Fire go nuts, sale. Donuts.
Nice town, David.
Thanks.
On fire.
Especially, like, the burning.
Ah! What's this?
A fire! At a sea parks!
Oh, no. It's alright, the fire ambulance is here. It's fine.
Do Fire Engine have Fire Engine written in backwards writing on the front? As like ambulances do, or is it different?
David's cow is on fire.
That girl is on
David,
fire!
You know how ambulances have backwards ambulance written on the front?
Yeah.
Do fire trucks have that?
They must do.
I need to really... Maybe we could just call a fire department. Like they do in The Sims whenever they want to see a fire engine.
Gravel path? Pavement path? Oh, I don't want
to
do that.
Gravel path? What, we haven't given the serial killers of this town enough to do? Well, a little young lady's going to be walking down the gravel path one night, and,
Oh, I get what you mean.
True Detective's going to be happening.
I love the new parks!
You hate the new parks?
No, he said he loves the new parks. Oh, Bouncy Castle. I don't want bouncy castle.
Laser tag!
What are these cars doing?
They're having a look at the new town to,
Or are they trying to turn around, is that it?
Do you making them drive all that way just to...
No.
God's sakes, make an intersection. Oh. See, people go for, like, the SimCity game shit for all of the weird pathfinding and stuff. Does this have good pathfinding?
There is a bit of a bug where, like, they only use one lane out of, like, the six lane roads, but...
Oh, okay. I'm sure they're working on that, though.
Yeah, they're working on it, obviously. What's going on? What's going on, Scotty?
Well, see, now that
I broke it!
Traffic that way should slow down now, because,
Okay, well, we'll give it a second. Maybe all this will go away.
Yeah.
I can't tell what's parked and what's not. That's one issue that I'm having.
Yeah, they should park on, like... The cars should be pulled up on the footpath or, like, parked in disabled bays and stuff like that. Just... Get them out of the way where nobody needs them.
Those are the traffic.
Where they're not a problem.
Oh, okay. So it's not very good here, right? It's not too good here.
Why are you cutting down all the trees? Sabrina Campbell, you dyke.
You little bitch. Okay, I can't have that there. How do I fix this?
Oh, God. Accidents.
What the hell? What is this guy doing?
If there was actual collision detection in this, there'd be so many accidents happening right now.
Yeah. I know what I have to do.
Quit?
No.
I retire as mayor of the town.
I feel like this game would be a lot easier if I could just play it without recording. Like, I don't know, something about the recording is just completely fucking me up.
I'll say, you were broke in like 10 minutes. That was pretty good. It was an achievement. Is this some other guy?
It just makes it really hard. Like. Oh, and this is a bit annoying. Because I just want to kind of make... I want to make a turnaround lane. Like, it just goes whoop!
God, you know what, David? I don't know what to tell you. Some of the guy now! Taking my love away from me, oh yeah. Some of the guy now! Take my love away from me, oh yeah. Taking away my sweet desire.
That's right, I'll just make this intersection over here instead of over here.
Aha, very nice.
Yeah, everyone wants to turn around. Why they going down here?
Of course everybody wants to go down to the new district because you haven't put anything there yet.
Oh yeah, good point. So everyone coming out here, well, obviously just wants to go over here.
No, no, Montekia!
No, no, Montekia! You're just blowing the leaves from one side to the other. Get them in one pile so you can use the garbage bags we loaned you. Oh, he's so adorable.
Work, Mexican work, and better. Work, Mexican work, and better.
Sing your song
and your pain. Work, Mexican work, and better. Mexican song, Mexican song. It's a lot in life. It's a great song, isn't it? It's catchy.
I haven't watched South Park in a while.
Neither have I. I'm going to catch up. Are they still making it?
I think so.
I think every time I'm like sweeping or doing anything like that, anything menial, I have work Mexican work stuck in my head. Is that a bad thing, you think?
Yeah.
Well, really? You answered that question pretty quickly. You think of all the ins and outs, don't
no,
you?
No, yeah. It's
actually bad.
Very bad.
I should seek therapy. I'm not okay. Mexican. What's this one?
He was underwater.
Oh, yes,
it's Simpson. Oh,
just fun. Why is it every time I'm trying to find music from William Shatner, he's singing about his wife at the bottom of the pool? Let's not play that one. This is also about William Shatner's wife at the bottom of the pool.
This is scary.
David, this is scary. I've never been a Jewish merchant on the Titanic before. What?
You didn't know what I was doing.
What was the voice you were doing? It sounded Jewish.
Just Jewish, but...
Does it just come naturally to you?
I'm in the hallway trying to teach you there's nothing to be afraid of in the dark, and you start playing that music.
So hey, recap. You're teaching your son in this creepy 1930s hallway. No, there's nothing to be scared of when we turn the light off, Leon. And I'm playing the Titanic menu music.
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, that's okay. We're going to teach him that there's nothing to be scared of on the Titanic. Hey, Leon. It's happy music. Happy.
Is it working? Do you think it's happening?
No, you're not scared.
Right. Well, I tried.
You're right, buddy.
That's good, Uncle. It's right there. Hey, kids. Boom, boom, boom,
boom.
Colonel Zytel's coming for you from the groin. Who's the scariest person again? The preacher on the Titanic.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, he call us the Dickens tonight. Look at me, I'm old. I'm pale and spooky.
And he's like trying to get money off you for the whole game, and I think in the end he turns out to be a fraud.
Really?
I haven't played it in so long. I was supposed to like figure all that stuff out again so that we could play it again for the.
Oh, I love that game.
Did you get money?
Yeah.
Oh, Leon just gave me 10 cents.
It's wow,
it's all I'm worth to you, huh?
No, Leon, stop.
Don't give the soul no tree, fitty woman. Oh, you stop with a fuck of five or something. Oh no. The spirit's gone in the pot roast! That's so
much. I think I can get rid of this bridge.
Come on in out of the cold now!
Can you? But they're still using it.
No, but I can.
My advice, if you're a mayor of a city, never get rid of a road that the people are still using.
I'm just putting these in the kitchen
while they're using it.
Oh, no, he's alright, he's alright!
Oh, you saved. That was a good save.
Yeah, he just spun around and went back.
He just rerouted Jeremy Clarkson. Oh, the road has gone away beneath us! Oh, wow!
In my reasonably priced car!
I don't know what happened there. I tried to say reasonably, but... Water required? What? Oh, it sits in the water.
Wind turbine.
Oh, but it's terrible.
It's shithouse. Fuck it.
Well, when I put it up here, it does 18, but when I put it in the water, it does 8.
And then a wizard appears before David. Wait for it. The wizard's coming.
He's coming.
Ah! Oh. A wizard...
A tale as old as time.
True as it can be.
Barely even friends. Then somebody bends unexpectedly.
I feel like I've got a limited selection of music. I've got the. See, I have this tag in my iTunes for just music that I basically downloaded from YouTube or put on my iTunes so that I can listen to it while I'm playing games.
Yep.
I had that one sort of tag for all that stuff. It's not the hugest selection of music. If I turn that off, I get all my iTunes library, which also has all these fucking sounds in it. So I haven't really got a way of just getting all my music without the quotes. I don't know how to fix that.
Well, at this point, what you do is you take everything that's over a minute, and you just put all that in a playlist. And then later on, every time you put a song in, you just put that in the playlist.
Yeah, I guess.
It's not perfect. It's my house is on fire, but...
Oh, what am I doing? What am I thinking? I've got a tag for quotes, right?
Yeah.
Why don't I just start a playlist with everything in it and then delete everything that has that tag?
Exactly.
I can't believe I didn't think of that.
Exactly.
Isn't it amazing how many girls out there...
Oh, god damn it, what's going on?
Fuck me. Anyway,
When I close my eyes.
Has Tom Jones done like another album yet?
I thought you were going to ask if he's dead.
Has he done the dodo? What's that?
He's gone the way of the dodo?
Yeah, I've done the dodo. No,
That's what that means, yeah.
What's his last album? Robert Plant, right. I downloaded an album from him. It's pretty good. I downloaded his most recent one. I couldn't make it through more than 15 seconds of any song.
Why?
It was all shit. It was all like... He does good songs and good albums, rah rah. But when he's touring, he's given to just having these bands that play this world music. It's all very Moroccan and shit and boring. Mm. And then he'll play a whole lot of love for half the song and be like, well, alright, cool, the Zeppelin song. And then there'll be this extended Moroccan solo where he gets a Moroccan out on stage and plays him.
A Moroccan?
I mean, okay. No, there's all this like bongos and.
Bongos!
Violins and shit.
You hate bongos.
It's him exploring, and it's like, oh, fuck's sake, Robert Plant, you couldn't let us have a good thing, could you?
I don't understand how to get more power, because everyone's running out of power, and
David, you don't have enough power.
I don't have enough power.
So anyway, what I'm going to say is, has Tom Jones done the same thing? Has he made new albums lately? Because I...
Oh my soul, the sound of a trumpet.
I hate this city. You know what? I hate this city.
Is that like the Toy Story song? Strange things are happening to me.
Church people,
That's a different song. Never mind.
No, it's the same thing.
Alright, Tom Jones. Mood
strange
things are happening to me.
Bum, ba, da, da, da.
God, look at him. I love Tom Jones. He looks like he's squeezing out of shit every time he sings. I dream of putting that much effort into something. Where's his discography? God, he's good. He's got so many albums, it has its own article.
What? Everyone.
No, he hasn't done any new albums. Since, oh wait, no, he has. Look at this spirit in the room. That sounds scary.
Please.
Oh, that's the album that has Tower of Song in it.
Oh.
Leonard Collins. Sweet. Look at this. I haven't even heard any of these yet. Have to give that a spin later. What the hell are you doing?
Building roads, Scotty. Am I roads too curvy or something? Is that what's happening?
You threw them a few curves, David.
Building is burned down. In the forestry district as well. Oh, everything's on fire. What the fuck is going on? Obviously need more fire protection services.
Hi, Brittany.
This house is abandoned. What's wrong with it? Oh.
Did you just evict some black people?
No, it was abandoned before I touched it.
Oh, all right.
Garbage is piling up. Where's the garbage?
Well, you're still making money. Well, fuck.
This game's hard. I need to attempt to 7,000 people.
As long as you're not broke, I mean, that's...
I'm baroque.
All right, Cogsworth. Doesn't he make that joke? If it ain't broke, don't fix it. He turns around and then Belle's gone. She's gone upstairs to fucking mess around in the forbidden wing, whatever you call it. And then she finds the rose, and the beast is like, "Oh, how dare you come up here!" I haven't watched that film in long enough. I think I need to see
it. I think you remember it perfectly, so I don't know why you would.
I can remember what happens, but I obviously don't remember the dialogue. I mean,
that was close.
I thought I told you never to come in here. No. What's this?
He didn't say that.
No, he says, "I thought I told you to come to dinner." That's the one.
What's this? What's going on? None of educated workers. Oh, god damn it. I didn't put a high school... Oh no, I didn't put a high school somewhere. I didn't end up putting a high school anywhere. Over here?
The hell's going on? What are you doing?
I don't know!
I can't keep up with the lightning speed of the man.
This is,
Watching David play a game is like watching Data put the isolinear chip back in the right order.
Yeah.
Except getting it wrong.
Shut up.
No, I'm kidding. No, you really are legitimately doing far better than I did.
Yeah, but I still feel like I'm not doing very well. I just want to... I really want to start again, but I don't really want to start again. I just want to sit here and play.
That's a low blow, David.
Hey, happy, happy, happy.
Me saying to you how much better you are, and then you saying I'm still crap.
Well, there's not enough water at the firehouse. They can't put any fires out.
Has anybody ever heard this before?
Hi, this is David Calissa. Or, better known as the Great Pretender. And I'm here...
This is good stuff, though.
Yeah,
you do it with some star. You gotta enjoy the video.
Oh, satellite time.
It's good work.
Yeah, thanks.
That's what the podcast should have been. I don't know why we didn't just...
I don't know.
Should have just been us pressing the sound effect button and, you know...
Yeah. We need more industry, apparently.
No, what? Why do you need more...
Industry. They want it. The people.
All right, Shankman. No, why do we need more? I don't understand. Are they never happy, these fucks?
Yeah, I just need a...
Skeleton in the closet.
Congratulations.
The funny thing about skeletons in the closet is if he did have them, he wouldn't know.
Why not?
The whole world is a closet to Stevie Wonder, don't you know?
Oh. No, okay, I get it. Sorry.
Yeah, exactly.
I didn't know what song that was.
Oh.
I knew it wasn't a Queen song, but for some reason I thought you were making a Freddie Mercury joke.
Oh.
And he doesn't know there's skeletons in his closet because he's out of the closet.
Okay.
Get it?
Well, I guess that works too.
Yeah, alright.
It's probably less insulting as well.
Well, I don't know.
Well, like making fun of him for being blind or anything, I mean...
Yeah. You do what you do.
Exactly.
You do what you can. Which is what I'm doing.
Stim when I can.
Stupid bitch.
Whoa, okay. We need some more music.
Muzak.
We need more Roger Daltrey.
Give me fuck.
No.
No, you've
the people want industry.
You have done well. So what, can you sandwich industrial with, like, commercial so that the houses don't...
Yeah, you can...
is that what,
like,
you do?
Do it like a barrier. Yeah. Yeah, people don't want to live right next to industrial, so you can put commercial in between.
Okay. I just don't remember it ever being, like, a big deal in the SimCity, the original, like...
Yeah, it was.
they didn't seem to fucking care where everything was, they just...
Yeah, but generally you don't put it next to, you know...
In fact, I reckon that they didn't even care in SimCity 2000.
I reckon they did.
I bet if I fire that game up right now and play it and put houses next to industrial, then it'll all still be perfectly fine.
I should have...
Maybe.
Hang on. Building is not empty. Well, how do I empty it? Oh, relocate. Oh.
This is where all the pool noodles wind up in your city. Oh, fuck you.
Why do you say that?
I'm gonna make
oh, shit, I'm making all these trucks. They're all, like, taking the garbage away.
Where are they going?
I don't know. I thought they were just going to go across the road to the other one.
They should be dumping it in the river. Look, you've got a perfectly good river there, and you're building garbage dumps.
I don't want to dump it in the river.
I do.
I know you do, but...
Rivers are God's disposal dumps.
Disposal dumps?
Yeah, garbage
dumps. Tiddly dumps.
Fuck, I don't know.
I don't want to put this right next to the houses.
David, let's all go to a taco show.
To a taco show in the house. Such an impressive moment.
Yellow, green buttons and bows. I love you in buckskin. La da 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 da. Wait. Is that the sewage pipe I see over there somewhere?
What?
The one with all the crap coming out of it.
Oh, shit, what the hell?
So, I like how you're all, oh, the river is sacred. We must protect the river, for it is the lifeblood and soul of this city.
It is, though.
And you're putting your poo in it.
You put your poo in it.
Wouldn't it be better just to put your poo in the forest? At least then the animals of the woods can feast.
The woodland animals.
Can feast off the nuts and seeds that your people have been passing. And,
what are you saying about my people?
Join the circle of life.
What are you saying about my people?
David, I'm saying that your people eat a lot of seeds and nuts, and that these seeds and nuts enter their poo. Did Native Americans ever use the word poo?
No.
Do they have their own word for it?
No.
Yeah, they must do.
Magumbo.
No, not Magumbo. It's going to be something better.
It's Magumbo.
Oh, okay.
Power!
Oh, look at that.
Power.
You should hang citizens.
No water? What? Come on, guys.
Those citizens that have offended you should be hung from the blades of your wind farm.
Anyone else not have water?
What's wrong? Is he still scared of the Titanic?
Yeah, he's just complaining about
all
it.
Boom. Why, does he just not like it?
I don't know. It's like, I can't tell if he wants to go down it, or...
Oh, he really freaked once at the hall.
He did.
He thought it was terribly scary.
It is.
Adventure out of time music. Because there's actually, like, lots of songs in that game.
Educated 34%, uneducated 59%. Ugh.
We don't need no education.
We do, though.
Ooh! More scary music from the scariest game in history.
That's actual metal, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay,
he's liable to hurt himself. Look at that traffic.
Not good traffic! This is not good traffic. I don't know what to do here.
Where do the majority of people want to go?
In here, I guess.
Gee, I wish I was good at town planning. I could help you out really easily.
Yeah.
Would, like, an overpass help?
Maybe. An overpass to what? Mushrooms!
No, I mean, like...
What overpass?
What's the Café Parisien?
I didn't know.
Is this the one I can almost play on the piano? I say almost jokingly, I can kind of... Yeah, I tried learning this once, but I never finished it. I don't really get what the left hand does, because I've never rehearsed it. I might actually... No, I'm going to commit to learning this piece of music.
Do you think this will work?
Yeah. Wait, hang on. What did you have before?
Not this.
Look at that little fucking shit house there!
Psst. Little bitch! Oh, bus depot. That'll help. Actually, that might help.
You better call Mike.
Bus, public transportation. Lines for bus. Do I have to make the lines?
Oh, okay.
Look at this, you can see it.
So, is there nuclear bombs in this game?
No.
I hate that. So, there's nuclear bombs in Civilization.
This isn't Civilization, Scotty. I mean, it looks like Civilization, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's exactly.
There's people living here.
People on the streets.
But are you not? Okay, I'm putting the bus depot here. Citizens in motion. I get it.
So, do you think...
Bus line. Place bus stops to create a line. Bus stops need to form a circular line.
He
God damn it.
Stabbed mum in the face with a stick.
Oh! Ow!
She's the calmest woman ever.
Darling child.
She barely flinched.
Oh, now we're getting into mini metro territory.
Oh. And you mentioned that, right? That's
a I didn't realize I had to put so much planning into this. God damn it.
You just wanted buses to just drive around. See? As an end user, though, but that's what buses are to you. You just get on them, you get off them, it's fun.
Yep, just do it.
You realise somebody had to plan them. Are you ever going to complain about the buses again, David?
Yes.
No. What do you mean?
Yes. Yes!
You're going to confuse the shit out of people. If you saw a transit map that looked like this, you'd kill yourself. Right in front of the transit map.
No, it's just a... It's a bus route, it's not a...
You're not...
What? What's wrong?
Nothing, it's just, I mean, 6 hours on the bus to get to work, that's totally in a city that's about 300 metres across.
Do I continue it, or can I make another bus route?
Oh yeah, let's
add
some more miles. I'm sorry.
Complete line. Oh wait, no, it has to go somewhere else.
A complete lie.
No wait, maybe we can just... Complete line.
Well, maybe it can just service that northern suburb. Is it north?
North?
I don't know.
Is it north?
I don't know which way is which.
Terrific.
But
if the holes.
If the bus takes care of that area of town, then maybe less people will be driving to it.
Yes.
Actually, that's bullshit.
Yes. No, it's good. Makes sense.
But so do you get a bus every time you do this? It is mini metro. Do you get like an extra?
Okay, I'm going to make one bus for each like area. Except nobody's going to need a bus around here.
Now, David, the ghosts of the Titanic are indeed coming to get you. I don't get this. There's this documentary that's been around for ages called Titanic, Death of a Dream. Wouldn't it be more accurate to call it Death of a Boat?
Yes.
Why? Who names these fucking things? How do I get that job? Documentary namer.
All right. Then there's a bus that comes from this neighborhood and goes to the jobs.
Steve Jobs.
Yeah.
This town is doomed.
What? Who said that?
Pamela Anderson, unrecognizable with strange new hairstyle. Fuck. You know, to be honest, I don't think I'd recognize Pamela Anderson if I saw her. Maybe I'm too young.
No. She's just unrecognizable.
Oh, look, Patricia Arquette.
Oh, honey, I had a vision.
What did you have a vision about? I had a vision I won an Oscar.
Yeah, that's great, honey. It's 3 a.m, can we just get some sleep? I gotta work tomorrow.
No, but it's really important.
If I don't do this thing, this child's gonna die.
Okay!
He just puts the pillow over her face.
Alright, I'm getting up.
Jesus.
I'm gonna buy a new plot of land, because...
Well, it's obvious which way you're gonna go. You're gonna go that way.
Up.
Oh, it's actually...
Going up.
It's not even expensive. I was expecting it to be like...
Yeah, no, I didn't even check.
$100,000 or something?
Look at this. Now I can expand my dumb neighborhood.
$1,000? Dollars? You get better.
Dollars?
Yeah. So now look at all that housing you can have.
I need another power plant, doesn't it? Because I feel like I'm running out of power. Yeah, I'm pretty close.
You're in the yellow. Yellow's fine, isn't it?
No, yellow's not fine.
Yellow means you might have a problem one day. Doesn't mean there's a problem now.
Is the power plant alright in the forestry area? Yeah, it's fine. Okay,
I don't know who any of these famous people are in the entertainment section. I gotta say, Ronaldo made Irina Shayk feel ugly and insecure.
She's a Shayk. Shake, shake, shake.
How did he do that?
Shake, shake, shake. Scotty the train.
She's one of the most beautiful women in the world, but Irina Shayk says her ex-boyfriend Cristiano Ronaldo didn't make her feel that way.
I thought I had once found the ideal man, but it didn't turn out that way. I think a woman feels ugly when she's got the wrong man at her side. I felt ugly and insecure,
she told Spanish magazine Hola. That's the friendliest magazine name in the world. It basically says,
oh, I thought you were joking.
How you doing? The Sports Illustrated.
The Spanish magazine is actually called Hola.
It is. It might as well just be a fucking sombrero.
I thought you were joking.
The Sports Illustrated model says she is looking for more of a gentleman in her next part.
What? What are you doing?
The supreme gentleman. I'm yelling Elliot Roger.
Oh, okay.
The supreme being. Why don't girls like me? Anyway.
My ideal man is faithful, honest, and a gentleman who knows how to treat women. I don't believe in men who make us feel unhappy because they
make us feel unhappy.
Thing is, I thought she was Russian, but I started reading it in a spick voice anyway, and then it turns out she's talking to Hola magazine, one of the most prestigious Mexican magazines in the world.
Prestigious.
Leo, look out. Here comes the shaky monster. Oh!
You're alright, mate.
Ronaldo is 40, released a statement confirming their split in January, saying, I wish Irina the greatest happiness.
What is this about?
She just picked a random news story.
Some woman is feeling ugly and insecure. She didn't describe how he did it. We need tips.
She's feeling ugly and insecure.
We need advice. on what not to do. Leon, don't hurt yourself.
The system is down.
That's
the system is down.
You want to sit down. You want to sit down.
The system is down.
Leon,
sit down.
Leon, system is down.
Leon, you have to say please. Please.
How about you sit on Scotty?
You want my chair, is that it?
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, okay.
You want to be a part of the video?
You want my watch too? Yeah, and I want my wallet. And my sunglasses. And my driver's license.
No, he didn't like this. He didn't like what's going on.
You don't want the chair?
No, I moved it away from the computer.
Oh, right, right. You want it to be pointed at the computer more.
Hi, Leon.
Oh, you want that better?
Is he else, Master?
Are you uncomfortable with the fan blowing your hair?
No, he just wants to reach the keyboard because he thinks it's integral to the watching of
No, he was touching his head.
Is he?
Leon, you're pulling careful, the tools over the table. You know, if I invited a friend over and they started doing this sort of thing, I'd be very confused.
Kick him right out. Busy town!
Chad, stop pulling my drawers out of the desk.
Why didn't you have them on your lap? You have to stay loud. What are you going to do?
I don't know what I'm doing.
Free public transport for all citizens.
You can do pull-ups in this. Is that I can do pull-ups? Really?
Alright.
That's the closest bird to come to doing your pull-up.
I need to sit down again, Leon.
Oh, my back.
Oh, there we go. There, look, trains.
Why am I causing myself injury?
Doodle train.
Big train.
Doodle trains.
Leon's watching trains, and I'm watching David.
It's really creepy.
Oh, they've done that thing. They've used crazy talk,
I think. Oh, right. Wow, it works really well on their faces. Apart from the little circles bopping around a bit.
Yeah, you can actually fix the head movement in crazy talk.
Oh, what the hell's going on?
Oh, that's still pretty good.
What's this?
The trains, Leon, they're coming to get you.
Do I get rid of this bit?
Clapping hands?
So that doesn't creep him out. It's like, yay, trains coming to get me. He loves Percy so much, I don't know why.
Percy? Is Percy the best one?
Which one's Percy, Leon?
That train.
He's the green one, isn't he? Well, the small green one. There's two green ones.
What's this traffic?
Can you say the name of all the trains?
Name.
What you doing, Leon? Put your legs up.
Technically correct.
So, David, what's the next big development in your town? How's it been going?
Probably going to fix the traffic situation.
Do you have any strip clubs?
It's not broken. Look how much traffic you've got. That's a pretty good traffic situation.
Yeah, that's a lot of traffic. Look at all these buses.
That's what you wanted.
So
here comes the bus.
Pretty much the same as Perth. You've created Perth.
Hot dogs.
So how do you fix it? Why doesn't Colin Barnett just play... Like, why don't they force everybody in public office to play SimCity or this for, like, a year until they're really, really good at it, and then they can take what they've learned into the real world?
Yeah.
Why don't they just do that?
I don't know. Excellent question.
I love the water.
It's really cool,
Look at the water.
Says it Australian.
Oh, look at it. That, you don't love that water.
You
that's
love
the,
this water? You love
the
water?
That's the poo water.
That's
what we should be pumping into the Indian reservation.
Tube of water.
Oh, look at this.
It's a weird tube of water.
You show great disrespect for the people of this land, David, by pumping
water.
The poo water into our waterway.
We're pumping up the nice water.
I do it.
Up here.
Jeez, David.
What else am I... Where am I supposed to get the water?
I like how your industrial district has the brightest, greenest, prettiest trees in
the
entire place.
This is the forestry.
Sorry, she's just an ad. She's drinking milk.
Look, I can do...
There's an ad for A2 milk, Leon.
Scotty, this is the forestry district.
Oh, no, don't do that. It's not very... It's not securely screened. It's not quite crap.
I'm actually resting my whole body weight on it. No, Scotty, there's no chair that I'm leaning on. I'm just, like, doing these pull-ups. I'm sorry. Is that about scratching the chair?
No, it is, but it's just very rickety because I haven't got the Allen key to tighten them up again.
Oh, sorry.
The Allen key.
Destroying your bloody thing.
It's called an Allen key, David. You can't
the Allen key?
You can't make fun of it.
Yes, I can.
Oh, is there any trains in this?
Yeah, well, there are trains, but...
Well, for God's sakes, we got this kid in here who loves trains.
Yeah, but I don't know where they are.
No.
No, he doesn't like trains.
No, he does. He just doesn't want this particular video. If he's watching a video he doesn't like, he starts going, no.
Very particular.
Okay, I don't know where the trains are.
He likes Chuggington.
Look.
Chuggington.
Look, they're talking, Leon.
Yeah, no,
what a
right.
bitch.
Mm.
Wow. David, when I first came here, your town was not in the best shape. You've instituted bus service, and you've built new suburbs. I'm happy to say, David, this town's far better.
Oh, what the hell's going on here?
Thanks, it's my tribute. In fact, I take all the credit.
It was me.
I'm the best.
All along.
All along, like it's a secret.
I'm actually Gordon Ramsay. Welcome to Secret Buses.
Welcome to Secret Ramsay.
God damn it.
I want to watch that show again where he's in the prison. Bad Boys Bakery is going to unleash their flagship product.
He was really in prison?
No, he goes to a prison and teaches them how to make lemon treacle tart.
No,
and then they sell it.
He really had an episode in prison?
No, there's a whole show.
It was a show. It was like six episodes.
Oh, right.
Where he's like teaching the prisoners how to do it.
Bad Boys Bakery. I had to kick him out because he had a knife.
The food probably had shivs in it.
No, it was all really good food. They tried to sell it.
Yeah, I'm not saying the food tried was bad. I'm just saying it had
shoes
in it.
It was like Sister Act, but instead of a black woman, it was Gordon Ramsay, and instead of singing, it was cooking, and instead of nuns, they were prisoners. But virtually the same plot.
Pretty much, that's it, yeah.
Beat for beat. And, you know, I mean, Sister Act 2 doesn't have the same credibility, because she goes to a black neighborhood and tries to help
What's
these
going on?
Delinquent
I to...
children, and it just doesn't... It doesn't feel as genuine or as realistic as somebody in witness protection in a church. Which one do you think is more unrealistic?
Yeah.
Witness protection or unwieldy students?
I'm really trying to...
I think the one with the students might be more credible. Because there was that Michelle Pfeiffer movie that was based off the same thing.
It's like the beginning of Buckethead.
It's identical. They ripped me off.
Yeah.
Because in that one, she's the teacher, and she's like having confrontations with her dumb students. What's that movie called?
Which one? What?
Oh, the Michelle Pfeiffer one where she's the teacher.
Oh, Dangerous Minds. As I walk down the shadow
of the valley of
death.
I don't want to buy another.
I have no idea what this has to do with trains. I'm sorry, Leon. I'm skipping ahead. Oh, look at that. He's waving. It's a man on the train. Hey. And there's a band playing.
Did I make too many buses?
Yeah, regrettably.
Did I make too many buses or what?
Oh, they've all got people on them. Except that one. All the buses are full. I mean, like...
Bushwits. The Bushwits company. Where are they going, David? Where are they taking all those people?
To where they want to go?
Would you like a ride?
See you later, Thomas!
You got a nice town here, David.
Thank you. There are too many buses in this district, though.
Why is it like shaped like a giant cross? Is this some sort of
subliminal? No, I just filling the shape.
Yeah.
I was just filling the shape that's there.
X marks the spot.
Oh,
man. Oh, Elsa.
You want to build a snowman?
I'm tempted to watch the fourth one again. I don't know why.
Wait, why?
I know it's so bad.
You're tempted, but once you start it, you'll...
I've watched it a couple of times.
Does it get
better? I saw it didn't get better. I just...
No, Scotty.
It's a really complicated...
It gets better. There needs to be a campaign that says,
There are parts of that movie I hate so much, and then there's parts that I think are really sweet and cute.
Opera House!
It's another film that you know that somebody...
Pizza House!
A competent editor could have fixed.
Yep.
I've got so much money.
They
shit.
They just didn't use so much CG as well. It just did some real effing stunts. It just didn't. CG bloody monsters.
When you let idiots make movies, these things happen. They had a lot to work with there, and they weed it right down their leg.
Because a warehouse scene is cool, and that's like old Indy, because, you know, this is
in a warehouse?
Yeah, this is actually being through some kind of set. But that fencing on the cars.
The fencing and the monkeys. Each
Tarzan, Shia LaBeouf head.
If we just took those two things out, better movie. Instantly.
What do you think of the nuclear blast bit, though?
It's silly. I've said this before, and people just go, whoa. Okay, hang on. Him falling out of the plane, they did that on Mythbusters, that would have killed him.
Yeah.
And people, when I say to them, since he's just as dead in both things, why does it matter if he survives a nuclear blast? They're like, well, no, but at least it's a little survivable. No, look, dead is dead.
Yeah.
Falling out of a plane and being dead and being wiped out by a nuclear bomb is the same amount of dead.
Yeah.
So you can't
use that as a justification. I just think it looks crap.
I just think it looks stupid, yeah.
Yeah. Again with the CG.
You know, they could have achieved the same thing with him just, like, walking out of the smoke instead of showing us something that looks really stupid.
But if you're going to use the Mythbusters thing as a starting point on this, you could also say they went as far as testing it out just to make sure. But you freaking know he would not survive a nuclear blast.
Yeah,
so I could not suspend my belief.
I think that worked better because the plane stunt looks better no matter how unsurvivable it looks.
Exactly. Visually, it's just better.
You watch the fridge going and you know he's toast.
Yeah.
Whereas the plane thing,
you open it up and buddy Indiana Goo would come out with a hat.
Oh, I suddenly understand the psychology of it all now.
What?
Well, it looks more realistic to land in a life raft because they had to film it a certain way that, because back
then
it was things that were real things that were being filmed and not stupid computer graphics that were doing impossible things.
Yeah.
No, I understand. You know what? I forgive all those people I've argued with. I've had a breakthrough.
Because me and Tom had this argument the other day. And I used the Mythbusters thing as a defense.
Now you know. I mean, it's... It does look...
Because I know, you know, if you jumped out of a plane on a raft, you'd be dead. But I don't know, it looks real. It looks cool.
Yeah. Now we know. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, it's just there's a lot of unrealistic things. Like, in the second Indiana Jones film, Indians are cool and interesting.
Oops.
What? the kind of people that will rip hearts out of chests and eat chilled monkey brains.
Yeah?
And in real life, they're so quick to distance themselves from that. It's like, that's kind of disappointing when you find out that that's what they really like. Sorry, kidding. I'm joking around.
What happened to my power?
We have to make more inappropriate.
The coal power plant's on fire!
Because there's no Top Gear.
Ah!
Yeah, you're making up for Jeremy Clarkson.
I have to work triple time to make up for the lack of Jeremy Clarkson.
Yep.
Stop putting that out! There's a fucking coal power plant!
Maybe you should punch out David, but then you get kicked
off. Awesome. Also, David has to say he's going to put on tonight's catering, and then offer. Like, okay, say David's going to make me triangle sandwiches tonight.
I'm going to make you triangle sandwiches, Scotty.
And then when we get to the sandwiches, they're all squares.
Yeah, that's a legitimate reason to punch,
punch him right in the jaw.
Yeah.
Lay him out.
I wonder if Jeremy Clarkson used to punch out his mum and cut off the crust from his sandwiches.
Bing! Are you a train?
Definitely.
Definitely.
Are you a train?
I'm Leon, I'm a train.
Very infrastructure-y, David.
I mean, I thought it looked alright. But all these little bubbles are coming up telling me I'm doing. Oh shit.
Is this
half the city doesn't have power. What the hell's going on?
Is this some reason you're headbutting me?
What's wrong with the power?
No.
It's on fire again, is it? No, it's fine.
I'm just gonna bulldoze. Don't fall down, Leon.
It says it's still on fire. It's on fire again?
Have you got like ice cream factories that catch fire in this?
Ice factories.
Ice cube factory.
Your water plant catches on fire.
I like how the river is like this raging torrent.
Yeah.
If someone fell into that, they'd be dead.
Do you want me to... No, I can't make people fall into it. I'm sorry, Scotty. Aw,
damn.
No!
Sorry, it's almost as bad as the broom dog.
The broom dog?
That's the terrifying experience of having the black and white voice go death in your ear when you're playing that game at 1 a.m. and you're just having this nice, relaxing... God experience where you're building, you know, houses.
At a certain point, like, you get through 20 minutes of the game where nobody dies.
Nobody dies because everything's going well.
You're just chilling out.
And then all of a sudden, death! Like, oh! Leon, no, this is all good stuff. Just saying.
Not enough workers.
That game and Titanic are always played when you
die. Not enough water.
Nothing.
Goom. 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 Goom.
Boom. He thinks that song's very good.
Yeah, that's the bit of the song. You want mummy change your nappy? Okay, let's change your nappy.
So how's your town? I haven't been looking.
You pointed
it
out.
You know.
Come on, run.
Been hanging out with the kid. I haven't been paying attention, and your town grows in leaps and bounds. Leaps and bounds. I need to see what's going on with your city.
Alright.
Okay.
Let me run you through it.
You've extended that neighbourhood there.
There's a neighbourhood over here. It's got a little shopping centre in the middle.
Very nice.
It's got, very good. Over here is the bus depot.
What are all these idiots? Look at these
fools. Whoa, what's going on?
Is that
a bus stop.
Civil rights march?
No, it's a bus stop.
How cool would it...
It's Sterling Green.
Hi.
Olivia Peters. Anyway, they all have to wait outside the cemetery.
It's a funeral.
Leon, you need new cream on your willies.
No, there's not a funeral. Oh, there's a hearse.
It's
there's a hearse picking up a dead person from the Sunnyside residence.
Wait, what's the Sunnyside?
This house.
Somebody died?
Somebody died, apparently.
That's sad. Well, how many people are living there? Look at this. 5 seniors, 3 adults, 9 young adults.
Anyway, let's go back.
What, a bunch of inbred morons.
So anyway, there's a bus stop here, so they're all waiting for the bus a bit, I guess. This is the high school. It's all the kids.
Man, see, in GTA, that would represent prime human bowling, like, opportunities.
Yeah. The fire station looks nice, doesn't it?
I've never, ever seen a fire station look that good.
It's fucking huge. It's like the city... fire station. Over here's the hospital.
How scary would it be being in the room like on that pointy bit?
Yeah. No, it's like you're Tony Stark. You're in your tower.
Right? Well, I invented hospitals. Why do I do Will Wright every
time
I try to Tony
Stark? I don't know, because it's the same thing. Over here is the houses. I don't know what's going on, really.
Walter Jones, isn't he that meth cook?
I thought Walter Jones was the bad guy on Robocop.
Oh, yeah.
Police station, elementary school. There's another police station somewhere. I think it's in here somewhere.
Another PlayStation? What?
Police
station.
That
needs to be rebuilt, look at
that. Nothing to see here.
Careful where you fly your
helicopter. I know. There's a lot of abandoned buildings. I don't know why. Abandoned. Why?
Well, there's no industrial demand.
Building is abandoned because there aren't enough workers.
They're clearing out, David. They're shipping out. You need more commercial.
Alright, commercial orders.
Coming up, we deliver.
Commercial. I don't want to put it on the road.
You don't?
Yeah, maybe I do.
Well, what do you want to put on that road?
I don't know, fuck it.
Garbage is piling up.
It
tends to do that. It's like I'm letting Iago play this game. Hey, you want more commercial? Yeah, I want a commercial. Yeah.
Yep.
A princess such as yourself.
I hate when someone tries to change my nappy.
What does he say when he's eating the apple? And he's got Jasmine in Chains. I love that bit.
I love that band.
Jasmine in Chains. That would be the best name for a band. Your logo could be Princess Jasmine chained up.
In chains!
In chains! And Captain Jafar. What's his name?
Captain!
The Grand Vizier Jafar is all.
Sorry, what? What's
his
name?
With his star.
Scotty, what's his name?
Captain Jafar. I don't remember his name. What's his rank? Yeah.
A Royal Vizier.
The Princess.
That would be me.
A princess as beautiful as you should be on the arm of the most powerful man in. See, I don't. Again, it's
Wall
the,
Street.
Yeah, Wall Street. That's where they live.
I
can remember.
Anything, yeah.
I can remember plot details, but all the like the dialogue I'm forgetting.
That's crazy.
So it's time to watch the movies again.
Yep.
I mean, well, some people would take that as a sign that you've forgotten something from your childhood. Who gives a shit? Let's fill up your brain with some more important knowledge. But I
no.
think no. It's time to watch those movies again.
Officer Zone. I want Officer Zone.
You need 7,000 people.
Yeah, that's what.
How much money are you making?
I'm making a lot of money. Like, I'm not short of money. But I'm short of, I don't know, good traffic.
A beautiful desert bloom.
Like, I don't know what to do with this traffic. How do I fix this? How do I fix this, Scotty?
Ban cars.
Is there an edict for that?
This town's not even big enough for cars. Look at it. You could,
city planning. You heavy could, traffic ban. Ban heavy... Oh, that, no, that's like big trucks and
you
stuff.
Could walk through this city and not get tired. Seriously, look how small it is.
Free public transport, there you go.
Oh, well there goes your fucking profit.
There were a lot of people using public transport, but now more people are going to be using public transport.
Those ridiculous buses...
I'm going to make more money!
Those ridiculous buses are what's paying for this entire endeavor.
No, it's alright. Because with less cars... See, look at this. This is ridiculous.
Why is George Washington at this train station?
I don't know. Why are you asking? I'm really just setting up for a train station, but I don't know. I
How are they going to get there? You've got quiet suburban streets. You need to have like another road coming.
There's a big road. There's a big road.
Oh, that yeah, that could work.
They go right to the. What's going on
kids.
Here? Well, nobody's building here. What's going on?
There is demand, but they're.
Oh, it's probably no power because it has to like spread.
What?
Like the red weed.
See, I just want to play. I don't know. A game where you're the red weed, that'd be fun to play. Haven't played that Martian game again.
You should really play that. It's a good game.
Well, I'm at the same point in that I am in Banished, because once people stop starving, you kind of get a bit complacent. It's like, well, why am I bothering?
Oh, Police HQ.
But I know I will play it again. I'd like to.
Deadwater has a cancer. A cancerous crime.
Police headquarters?
I need police headquarters.
Why do you need police headquarters?
Because!
Can maintain a large fleet of police patrol cars.
Yeah.
Respond to numerous incidents at the same time.
Yeah.
What are the guys you have at the moment? Are they just the You Can't Stop the Murders level of police?
Or? Yeah, this is these guys in this house over here.
Akmal and his Australian friends.
Yeah.
We're all cool. I'm cool.
I'm cool, Akmal.
Yeah, you are.
Look, this guy. Police car. Work shift. Oh, like it shows you how much of his shift he's done.
150 spin.
Garbage truck.
Well,
this is a great game. I like this game.
It's
just
pretty
need
good.
But everyone's having issues with the garbage and How do I unlock this? 7,000.
Haven't we already got one of them?
Need more landfill. I don't want to build it right next to the houses.
I do.
Alright, I'm just gonna.
See, didn't SimCity have, like, you could put things you didn't want in an adjacent city and then just link the two together? Or?
Yeah, but that was kind of weird. I mean, it was cool, but...
Well, I'm not saying it's perfect,
it was
but
a cool
like,
idea.
But it didn't work very well. Because I never played up to that level. I'm still in my SimCity...
I kind of want to play SimCity 4. Because everyone says it's really good.
What do you mean everyone? We've tried it. We know it's good.
I know, but I want to play it more. No more room.
Don't you still have it? We played it. We're not together.
I'm sure I have it, but like, you know. I'm sure I've got it somewhere.
I'm sure I have it. I mean, you do or you don't. You're not pretending to have it to look cool. I mean, you do have it.
I do have it. It's Scotty.
You do have it, David, but...
And you just don't get it!
No, I got it. Do I have it or I got it?
Oh, how much was it again?
To the tune of hundreds of thousands of dollars.
No, I don't think it was that expensive.
Yeah.
But, I mean, you did get a copy of it in the end.
Congratulations.
Why does he sound like he has...
And congratulations.
Why does he sound like he's on helium in that? Well,
never trust a computer you can't throw out a window.
I think you've done well, though.
See, I've been dreaming about, like, my great, you know, transportation systems and stuff, and this is just a mess.
A mess? It takes that level of intelligence. It's not autism. You know, that's a cheap...
No, thing. I mean, this is the first...
But it does take the kind of mind, or at least patience or something, where you just sit down and know what you're going to do before you do it.
This is the first time I've played the game.
It's good. It's a pretty good attempt, I think.
Yeah,
It's nice.
Yeah, is there a button to...
Put the tilt shift back on?
No, just to get rid of all the HUD.
Yeah, I'm sick of people complaining about the storage. Can they turn off the complaints?
Free camera mode, no.
I think those are going to be there no matter what you do. I think if you go in free camera mode, everything disappears, though. Just press the... There's one on the
corner. Ah, lovely.
Chris.
Let's go down into the streets.
See, I want there to be a walking around mode. Boom, 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 boom. Look at these losers.
Those bitches.
Now I totally get what Joe Hockey means about wind farms being offensive. Look at that eyesore.
Well, you think the smokestacks aren't offensive?
There's a bit of Saruman and all this stuff, but I want to see the fires of industry burning down Fanghorn Forest.
Okay, I got a million cop cars. What's this? What's going on?
It's a convention. That's the Mardi Gras.
Look at how many cop cars there are!
It's Dykes on Bikes or whatever they used to call them. They don't call them that anymore, do they?
Nah.
Because they used to call themselves that, but I'm sure they've since come up with, like...
Wood!
Woodbury. They've probably come up with something more... Whoa, look at that!
Following this truck. Whoa!
What? I saw that! U-turn! Illegal U-turn.
That guy just stopped on a car.
This is pretty good, actually, watching shit try and navigate.
Okay, well...
You look like a cadet review. That's what you need. You need the music from, Oh, shit, what is it?
Can I follow and then... Oh, here we go, yeah.
It's the... Yeah, here we go. The futuristic music from Star Trek VI. So there you go. It suits it so much because it's like the fast-paced city.
Yeah, it is.
Well,
I don't know where this truck's going.
You're waiting for a train, David. A train that'll take you far. What's it, Inception?
I don't know. I've only seen that film once.
Oh, well, fuck. You need to watch it again.
Where is this truck going?
You can laugh at how amazing Tom Hardy's acting is.
What is that?
That's the botanical gardens.
Did I build that?
I hope not.
Oh, I did. No, I did build that. I didn't realize what I built.
Disconnected power grids.
What? Everyone's fine. There's death. What? Hang on. There's dead people.
What does that mean?
A dead person is waiting for transport.
He can take the bus like the rest of the world!
I don't know if they're waiting. What happens if the... I don't want the dead people to take over.
See, what would happen to this city if there was a zombie outbreak?
I don't know, but, fucking...
It's a distinct possibility. You're leaving dead bodies piling up in the fast food.
The governor places. Would hole up in his house over here, and the rest of the city would just go to hell.
I
know, right?
Maybe it just sucks.
I mean, I've got a fan point in that thing, so that's mitigating it somewhat, but...
Plural. He has many sacks.
Alright, well...
You've done well, David.
I don't know what to do about the rubbish!
So hang on, did you try that game on your computer,
did I try this on my computer?
Or did you just say no?
No, I didn't. Why would I bother?
Well, I don't. Oh, but what were the system requirements?
More than what I've got.
Oh, okay.
That's why I didn't bother.
Why?
Okay, what's wrong with the power?
If you and Rachel just like didn't buy groceries for a couple of weeks.
Yeah, that'd be fine. Yeah.
No, I mean, calculate how long you could go without the essential.
Well, food's 5 days.
It costs a lot to live, Scotty.
just go.
I think water's 2 or 3 days.
Maybe the doggy can skip some meals.
Yeah.
Angus won't take it personally because he likes computers.
Why does nobody like the forestry here?
Angus recognizes that his master will be happier if he has a better computer. So he will gladly forego, say, 10 tins of doggy food.
Yeah, I'm sure he would.
And it'll all be good.
I need more houses.
I'm what you call a fixer, David.
Yeah, you fix things, yeah.
I think of solutions to problems.
Alright.
I came up with a pretty good one there. What?
Oh, nothing.
What? That's been pretty good.
Your solution was for me to not buy food for a few weeks.
What? Yeah.
It doesn't work like that, Scotty.
So what's with the bend?
I don't know. I'm just kind of... There's a good reason. I can't think of it right now.
He's trying to think of amusing things to have on Google Earth when the satellite flies on it.
Yeah, they're going to look at this and go, ooh, that's stupid.
You might think that looks like a retarded suburb, but look at this residential demand. People want to live in this.
People want houses.
People want to live in this disjointed metropolis. No offense.
Yeah, I mean...
disjointed metropolis.
I dare you to go look at a real, like, suburb
on
Google Map, and some of them look fucking stupid.
Yeah, exactly.
Hello, Portugal. What are you thinking?
Idiots.
That whole place.
Yeah, I mean... Hey!
7,000, well done. Dave, good. So,
we get the trains! Oh, wait, more importantly.
Tom wants to go to Rio de Janeiro.
Rubbish.
And I'm like, you know what? I don't want to die.
Rio de Janeiro?
Yeah. That's not with the Jesus in, isn't it?
Did you know?
Yeah, that's the... I think it's... Yeah, I wouldn't go to any South American places. That's just a murder factory.
If you look them up on Google, Street Google...
Street Google.
What do you call it? What is it called?
It's called Google Street Google, I think.
That's what they're calling it nowadays.
And you can see dead bodies.
What?
On the street.
I thought that was bullshit.
No, that was real, wasn't it?
I don't know. I'm too scared to go to Brazil now.
No, I'm
just going to go there on the internet.
So many tourists go there each year. I'm just being paranoid. Like, I don't want to go to Bali.
No, look,
because of Bali bombings.
Venezuela, Argentina, Brazil. I think there's varying levels of random violence. Mexico. Ugh. I'm sure they're like every country. Like, there's good areas.
Mexico.
And stuff
like
that. Ugh. Well, beheadings. Like, they think beheading is fun over there.
Well, as long as you don't go pissing off the whatchamacallit, you'll be fine.
The cartel?
The cartel.
Well, oh God, everyone knows I pissed off the cartel.
I'm not good with words.
Oh, wait, what?
Ever.
Okay, the metro is different to the train line.
I you can get killed in any country, can't you? Really?
Well, yeah.
So, how
yes,
do you...
But how you die.
How do you decide whether they're worth visiting or not? Because,
the likelihood of you dying.
I've always felt like America's not worth going to, because...
You should start up a tourist book.
There's some things I want to see there.
Places I want to die.
None so badly that I'd risk getting killed. Being a bumbling tourist.
Well,
like,
with Bali,
depends where you go.
It's funny because you got lots of warnings for Bali, not because of bombings and stuff like that.
Because of
their
shit government.
Well, that's a start. No, because people keep getting poisoned by badly mixed drinks.
Yeah, because they're stupid.
Because their drinks are such
they
a
deserve
poor quality
to die.
They kill people. Or next big thing in or probably even bigger in Bali, if I can't say it, is that you get mugged, you die.
What's this? Law of moderation.
Basically, go to Bali, be white, and die. You should probably be Asian and die from Bali.
Yeah, no, I don't know. Yeah. South America, point being, there's nothing. Well, what are you going to look at there, really?
A giant statue of Jesus. Apparently my atheist husband wants to go look at a giant statue of Jesus.
The thing about going somewhere to look
ah!
at it,
I'd blow your money.
Hey, hon.
Too hard. I heard that. That's got to have hurt.
What are you gonna...
No, there's got to be better things you can spend your money on.
No, the thing about going somewhere to look at a big something, it's like... You're just looking at it. Like,
but it said Jesus.
Yeah, but you could just look at it. You know, you can look at pictures and it's basically the same thing.
I wouldn't go see that thing unless you can go up and take a piss on it.
Oi, fella!
Unless you have a really good memory, going places to see things that are fancy, it's kind of redundant, because I went to Europe, took lots of photos of beautiful churches, came home, can't remember what they looked like because I got a shit memory, and I'm looking at these photos and it's like, I'm getting nothing from this because it's just a photo.
It's like you were never even there.
I'm not in the photos. It's just photos of churches.
I've got a pretty good memory.
You have to be in the photos for it to be cool.
But I don't take photos whenever I go places. I take video, and then if I really need a photo from it to show someone, I just take a still from the video.
Now that's symbolic. The center of your cross is on fire.
Oh no, Azul.
Yeah, video's way better. I took some video, and on the video, I'm arguing with Tom.
What?
You're gonna hear my voice, I'm like, oh, that's what I sound like. I'm awesome wife.
Awesome Wells. He was a good director.
Awesome Wells.
Awesome Wells. Well, it was in his name. It was a hint.
Well,
have you hit the wall yet, David?
I think I'm done recording this game, at least.
Yeah, you've done a very good job. It looks...
It's awesome. Alright.
Congrats. Now, God knows what I'm going to call this to try and make people watch it.
David, please, give us
what's a big population? 70,000? Should I say you have 70,000
no,
people
living in... No, it's more than that. It's
70,000, no crime, speed build.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah.
Jeremy Clarkson.
Jeremy Clarkson.
David. It's just watching people go about their day. Oh my God, what the...
What the fuck is wrong with these people?
Bus stop.
What's it?
It's a bus stop.
Oh, sweet.
It's the
God.
Bus.
It really is like Perth.
How funny is that? One of the Wiggles is shagging the female Wiggle. I knew she liked the
really?
Cock.
Really?
I knew she fucking couldn't get enough.
How else did she get in the bed?
Compulsive dick taker. No,
how
but,
do you even get turned on by what you're doing when you're like practicing
no,
kiss
no, no, it's sexual. No, no.
The...
She's not turned on by it. It's like that episode of Frasier. They're all so repressed because they have to be kid safe all the time. As soon as the doors close,
let's go crazy.
Fireworks begin.
I don't like the fact she wears a skirt. It makes it look cheap.
It should be a shorter skirt, yeah.
Yeah, she shouldn't wear pants
she
at
should
all.
Wear hooker wear, I reckon. How good would that be? The kids,
she should wear pants like the other guys.
Nah, the kids wouldn't know the difference. Well, looks okay, in the interests of equality, if the guys all dress up as hookers too, I'm not sure. As long as she starts looking more like a stripper and less like an idiot.
What's going on with my buses?
I'm so fucking hell. I can't keep it up.
I know.
I try.
That's why I just laugh. It's like, oh, whatever.
It just doesn't work. I can't.
You can't be a bastard.
I used to be so much better at maintaining the shtick.
Yeah.
High density commercial.
I have to practice until Top Gear comes back on. Someone's going to stand for
Scotty.
The right things in the world.
Yeah,
high density.
Really
so what?
I don't care. I'm just
saying. Like, you think about all the times...
I don't care if he's a dick.
You think about all the Beatles, the times all the Beatles must have punched each other. End of the day, they still put albums out and they were good albums. So.
I do not care that he punched out his producer. I do not give a shit.
Exactly.
Am I upgrading this? Or?
I mean, I don't have to like the guy, but he's a good host of that show.
Exactly.
Who's Zachary?
Didn't I tell you that joke?
Could you build the train station before you quit?
Maybe. Hang on.
I really wanted to... What the hell are you doing?
I'm zoning high-density residential.
So...
Wait for this, Scotty. Just wait.
So people are selling up their houses and you're going to put bigger houses there? Or what?
Look at this!
High-rise!
Oh, it looks amazing!
It looks like a slum!
It looks great!
Congratulations,
the Primrose
Residence. You made your first slum.
You slumlord.
It's not even nice high rise. It just looks like
the Crystal Palace,
somewhere
though.
Where you make meth.
You've
I just called it meth.
It's people like you that ruin South Africa.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful.
Build the train station. Come on.
Build the train. I can't build a train. Oh, there's a train.
Fucking hell. Well done, David. Where are they going? We don't know. Into the woods with a broom dog.
What the hell's that in the sky?
It's a god.
What?
What is that? Left. Turn right.
A god
right.
From the machine.
What is that amazing light?
That's
in
where
the
sun should be.
I think it's me. reaching in and doing all the stuff in the city.
And there's the no day-night cycle in this either. Have you noticed that the sun hasn't gone down?
No, the sun has not gone down. This is a city that never sleeps.
The streets of Philadelphia.
At least Sim City had day and night, right?
I don't remember.
It did.
No, Sim Tower had day and night.
Sim Tower was a fantastic game. Have we got a version of that that I can play?
I really want to play Sim Tower, though.
I love Sim Tower.
It's amazing.
I mean, it's on my emulator. I can just play it, but it's a hassle. I just want...
My tower's always got infested with cockroaches.
Could you just build a train station?
No, I can only build a metro station.
What does that mean? Like, it's gay?
Yeah, it's really... I don't know. I can't be too mean.
Well, yes, no.
What is this even?
Metrosexuals don't really exist anymore, do they?
No, I'm so glad that they got over that whole thing of bringing them up.
Ah,
yeah.
There's the metro station.
Now it's hipsters.
So people just go in and die.
Regrettably, they just had to fucking
make up another term. But it's not the same thing, though. Hipsters are all beardy and shit.
How do you connect that to the train?
You don't connect it to the train, Scott. It's a metro station. It's its own thing.
Are you telling me
I can't connect that to that?
So you're telling me there's no way to connect to the train station in this?
Look, there is trains.
What is the point?
Scotty,
is it coming?
There.
Just like Perth.
Look.
In an upgrade?
Train, reach a population of 9,500.
Okay, well.
So, I mean, but everyone's dying. And a dead person is waiting for transport.
He was waiting for a
burger. Dead person is waiting for transport.
He was waiting for a burger, now he's waiting for transport.
A dead person is waiting for transport. I don't know why.
Why are they dead people?
I don't know. I don't know why everyone's dying.
I like imagining...
What's going on?
I like imagining being at your town where they're all just slumped over their lunch like they
why
died
are they
there.
Why saying a dead person is waiting for such and such? A dead person ain't waiting for shit.
Because
the...
There's
a dead person at this bus stop.
The hearse is coming.
Oh, why is a... Dead person is waiting for... No, but a dead person would be waiting for her.
So, like, funeral director would be a booming career in this town.
The cemetery is the final resting place for deceased citizens.
Look how many people at the...
They're all waiting to die. Click on one. I bet it says that a living person is waiting to die.
No, this is a policeman.
Oh.
He works at the police headquarters.
He have a car?
No.
What's he doing?
He catches the bus.
He spends his days dodging the swinging wings of the swinging blades of the wind farm.
But,
look
I
out,
mean,
David!
I don't know, is there anything wrong with my bus service? I don't think there is.
Well, it's the fact that it's outside the graveyard.
And there's not enough of them, obviously, because people are.
There should be
up.
More.
Who's
more,
that guy?
Need a lot more buses.
There should be more goths.
Who's this guy?
What's that
Tyler White.
Goth the boss.
Tyler White. Who's Tyler White? Well educated adult. He works at Nylon's Galore.
Are you able to add more buses?
What a pervert.
Just like put like a million buses.
I don't know. I kind of maybe I can make another bus depot.
That could help. Is it not an option to buy more buses?
Nah.
What's
I don't know, actually. Oh, wait. Does each one have its own... Because you can set the bus route. Do I have to do it for each one? Like, oh God.
Surely you just add buses to a route.
Yes.
Is it route or route?
It's route.
I say route, but it's only
because
I don't want to. Don't want to sound like I'm being rude.
Roused about. No, I'm not. No. Oh no! Shit! Now there's a bus stop stuck there. Bring the bulldozer in to demolish his bus stop. I can't do it! Damn it.
What the hell are you doing?
Okay, I did it. Well, I made another bus depot, so I don't know. Are the buses coming?
You should probably connect it to.
Buses in use 59, buses in use 0.
Well, it needs to have a route of its own.
I've already got the best
it
routes.
It may have been a tad redundant sitting up right next to the other.
Well, that's fine. I'll just, I'll add another stop here, and I'll go. See.
Hang on, was that your only bus depot, and it's serving that entire area?
Yeah, well, I only had like 5,000 citizens.
Lining up
the street and dying, waiting for buses. They're not dying waiting for the buses.
Little sign says, David.
Now the power's out.
The little sign.
Oh, fucking.
I think your town's falling a bit around you, don't you?
Yeah. Oh, everyone likes buses. Buses. Hey.
People are so happy.
It's amazing they just cheer up when you tell them the bus is coming soon. It doesn't even need to come there. They're just happy.
They don't even have electricity. Like, oh, at least we have buses.
You don't have electricity.
I don't know why there's no electricity over here. What's going on?
It's your slums.
I'm just running out of power. Oh. I don't have enough power.
Is this town run on wind?
Wind and coal. I don't know.
I don't know why I find that funny. Wind and coal.
Wind and coal.
Thanks, Mayor, for supporting the timber industry. A huge step for greener tomorrow.
Nat King Cole.
My back.
I'd like to know how that works.
Oh, my back!
Stretched.
Sorry, I'm being weird.
There's a... Oh.
I just really tried to stretch my back.
Well, no, I think...
I pulled something.
Slowly.
I think this place is, yeah, it's starting to look pretty
good. Oh,
that's
much better when it...
Yeah, city. City life.
They still look like shit. It still looks like some Asian country,
yeah,
but...
Yeah, that's
when
shit.
They're all together, it kind of looks better. Like...
Does it look better like this?
So how does it... How do you just get nicer, bigger houses?
You just make everything...
Well, it's a little bit nicer, closer up.
Fraser apartments, like...
Yeah, like condos.
I don't know, Scotty.
What if...
Her new apparel.
What if you want, you know, David, uptown?
Fraser now lives in the Big Bite.
No, you don't live in the hamburger factory.
Why is there a timer on this building? What's gonna happen?
No, it's like a clock to let people know what the time is, maybe. Really need more buses.
Fraser Crane, I'm sorry, sir, it's just not your day. But it is my day!
Alright.
Bail, for God's sakes.